This year, give someone a personal computer from Computerland worth $2,000 or more, and you can also give them a free starter kit. 2 hours of free instruction and a $100 gift certificate. Give someone you love a whole sleigh full of presents from Computerland.
Treasure is brought to you by EB Games.
I'm here at EB Games, and I've got a little bit of a dilemma for you. How do you go up against a powerhouse like Tony Hawk's Pro Skateboarder? It's pretty hard, and I think everybody that's tried has had a lot of difficulty with it, including this game. This one's called Grind Session. It was published by Sony First Party for the PlayStation 1. It's a little bit different than Tony Hawk. It shares some similarities, obviously. It's another skateboarding game. There's some real-life skate parks in there that are based in Atlanta and London and Vancouver and San Francisco and Huntington Beach. There's real-life pros in here. My favorite one is Pigpen. Anyways, you got all kinds of really cool style and moves that you can pull off. The grinding is a really big deal in here. And grinding throughout the game is a lot of fun and very easy. And comboing and linking up the tricks actually work quite well. This one's called Grind Session. It's Sony First Party for the PlayStation 1. Go check it out.
Check out this and other buried treasures at EB Games. We take games seriously.
Next week on G4, see Hoop's hottest stars.
Tuesday.
Everyone I've met believes in Santa Claus.
He discovered the town where Christmas lives, and to save it, he has to rediscover his heart. John Denver in The Christmas Gift. Tuesday.
Norman Gary, and I'm a bee expert. All right, bee.
Dr. Norman Gary will do some pretty outrageous things.
I've been stung probably around 75,000 times.
But would Norm Gary ever get car insurance that didn't come with a State Farm agent?
Car insurance with no State Farm agent? Now that makes me nervous.
For car insurance, be like this State Farm customer.
Enjoy.
And get an agent you can rely on.
Here, have some more.
Plus competitive rates.
The laugh, you know, the five guitarists, they're gonna overthrow the country. I mean, they're starting to treat us like revolutionaries. Geez, great, you smoke a little dope, you know what I mean? And then you've got half of Scotland Yard working full time on you. You know, surely you got better things to do, boy.
Keith did his homework very carefully. Jagger did his homework carefully. You know, he had seen Tina Turner, he'd seen Little Richard, he learned from the best. Most great artists watch the best person out there, and they emulate that person, and then after a while it grows into their own particular style.
This will very kind of sexually charge the whole thing, really. I'm just the same as a stripper. I go out there and do the same thing, bumps and grinds to music, and take off lots of my clothes. I mean, I said there's not really a lot of difference between stripping and being a rock singer.
America is a fairyland, and all the best music came from there, and they had the best cars, and the chicks looked better. So it was like throwing a load of demons into heaven, you know, and they let them loose.
Thank you. you go. Here's your coffee, boys.
Horrible. Here's the army. Fuck, try to see the law.
What's gonna happen if I don't get you back to Kids WB in 1 second? And now some messages from those really nice people who pay our bills.
My brother told me to watch his chicken nuggets for a minute so no one eats them. But when someone gets nuggets, it's hard not to try one.
Now get 5 all-white meat Wendy's chicken nuggets for 99 cents.
Who ate my nuggets?
Dave Thomas.
What have you done to me? Why did you do this to me?
You are going to die.
Everyone wants to get their hands on a mouth-watering turkey breast sandwich from Subway restaurants. A mound of delicious sliced turkey breast topped with your choice of fresh vegetables, all on freshly baked bread. For a taste that's sure to be a hit, pick one up today. Subway, eat fresh.
Oh! Oh! My car!
My bad.
You better believe it's your bad. It's real bad. My wheel!
Need a new car or truck? Get to Chevy and transform your ride. For 10 short days, get great deals on most 07s, like 0% financing plus $1,000. Sale ends July 9th.
The Chevy Transform Your Ride sale ends July 9th. See your Chevy network dealers or visit clickchevy.com today.
Happy hour just got hoppier at IHOP with a $5 menu featuring pancakes, burgers, and more yum-yums. So while you can't buy happiness, you can buy hoppiness. IHOPPY Hour, every day from 2 to 10 p.m.
The thing that was going to help me out of that place. So I started writing again. Starting from scratch.
Pretty much the next thing we did was come in here to Big Studio and record all this stuff on a 24-track. We went and printed up the 100 cassettes that we basically handed out.
The one thing that I found out about starting over is that, yeah, you are truly pigeonholed.
I knew that everyone only...
Purchase a Pac-Man video game cart.
The perfect gift? Save time at Walmart.com. Cyber Week starts Sunday with amazing deals online, including electronics, toys, and video games. Hurry, prices are online only, and quantities are limited. Only at...
The average American uses 90 gallons of water a day. Aqueducts will return in a moment on Modern Marvels.
Accessories you have. You can try to switch from Jonathan to Charlotte mid-fight whenever Cleo casts her charm spell. But we took the safer route and let the ladies duke it out. Listen closely and keep an eye on Cleopatra so you can avoid her attacks. She'll wind up before she takes a swing at you with her cape, so get ready to hop over it. When she says, take this, she'll cast a wind spell with her staff. You can easily avoid this with a double jump. When she jumps backwards and laughs, she'll shoot out some electric green magic, so just back up a bit and wait for her to head back in your direction. A good chance to get a few hits in is when she casts her temptation spell. Since Charlotte is immune to this, it gives you an opportunity to land 2 or 3 good attacks. I guess Charlotte doesn't swing that way.
Take this!
Keep at her with your Tome of Arms and Gale Force spell, and Cleopatra will finally return to the dust from whence she came. Now, where are all those zombie maids? Oh right, I killed them. Oops. Now you can watch your favorite episodes of Cheat wherever and whenever you like. Point your browser to g4tv.com/podcast for clips of this and other G4 shows. Get ready for the Battle of Argorok when Cheat returns, but first, here's a quick cheat for Guitar Hero 2. Looking for a little variety in your life? Check out Guitar Hero 2 for PlayStation 2 to light the place up. Enter this code at the main menu, and the lead singer's head will be engulfed in flames for the set. I know you're thinking he looks like a knockoff Ghost Rider, but trust me, this game is far better than the movie.
I'm Layla Cayley, and these are the year's top stories from The Feed. It's official, the Nintendo Wii is the year's biggest success story. With a total of 3.19 million consoles sold worldwide, it blew away next-gen competitors.
If you thought Arapahoe Acres field sale was big last year, wait until you see this year's sale. Arapahoe Acres Nursery has grown twice as many top-quality perennial shrubs and junipers, especially for this sale. And we have over 3,000 beautiful trees growing in this field in Golden. They are all on sale at fantastic savings of up to 70% off. Just take 44th Avenue West from Ward Road to Eldridge, turn right, and follow the signs. If you need nursery stock, don't miss this sale. Hurry while supplies last.
Christmas Evil, the night he dropped in.
From director Robert Freddy Krueger, England, comes a terrifying new film.
And you cheese these nachos.
Wake up with the heroes.
I gotta say, playing hero, starting to feel pretty sweet.
We're bringing you new episodes of Ben 10 Omniverse.
Sorry, kid, no time for autographs.
Star Wars The Clone Wars.
This is what I was born to do.
Green Lantern.
Now the fun starts.
The world of the showplace. Cherish life and never waste.
Everyone loves a sunshiny day.
We're gonna keep it that way. Let's clean is better than dirty, and dirty's meaner than clean.
Let's all lend a helping hand. Mario can't do it alone. He'll spray his water to fly around and clean the sludge that's on the ground.
Let's clean is better than dirty, and dirty's meaner than clean.
Super Mario Sunshine, only for Nintendo GameCube. Rated E for everyone.
ご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りします。
人生変えよう、ミストラル。
RV 新デザイン、日産ミストラル。
Story would be for Angelica Houston in The Grifters.
Absolutely. My choice is Angelica Houston in a very tough pick for me over Kathy Bates,
I think that where Bates had two speeds in her performance, the fan and the fanatic, and she does a great job with both of them, Angelica Houston in The Grifters has lots of rhythms and is equal to them all.
Darling.
Roy.
You're going to be all right.
She plays the young, estranged mother of John Cusack. They're both con artists, but she's the older pro who doesn't think he has the right stuff for the trade. There's a lot going on in her every scene. There is sexual tension between them. She gave birth to him when she was only 14, and when he was growing up, she claimed to be his sister. She's also a strong-willed survivor, willing to take him for every penny he has. She's always sitting there trying to psych him out, dominate him, and maybe even love him a little.
Get off the grift, Roy.
Why?
You haven't got the stomach for it.
Here's an example of the strength of Angelica Houston's character in this picture.
Like
you notice she's smoking throughout while eating at the same time, and that left hand of hers is barely going to move, except when she wants to take a drag. Now, here's a boorish guy who's come over to try and hassle her in a restaurant. She looks right around him. She doesn't even look at him. And she stands for a lot of women who basically can't stand men. They have never had a good relationship with one, and they are quite independent and quite strong, and she will put this guy away when he tries to put the make on her.
I'll sit here.
This is one strange, powerful lady she is playing, one of many Angelica Houston has portrayed in what is turning out to be a most impressive movie career. And by the way, I don't think she's going to win the Oscar because her character isn't the least bit likable, but that doesn't enter into our choice.
Eggo waffles, what a good idea.
You know, Dad, what? You're the most generous person I know.
Aww.
The most unselfish, the most kind, the most considerate.
I can almost taste it.
And above all, the most understanding.
Lego, my ego.
Dad, you shatter my image of you.
People change.
Part of this nutritious breakfast, Eggo waffles from Kellogg's.
Half.
全体を統率するだけのそういった精神力、そういう人格、そういうものを全てが揃った時にやはり頂点に立つものだと思うんですよね。そういう意味でやっぱりライオネスアースカは昨年ジャガーヨコタ2度目失敗した。反対しましたね。そしてそれから今度2度目の挑戦、相手はデビルに変わりましたけども、デビル自体にはジャパングランプリでも昨年勝ってますからね、自信は持ってると思うんですけども、どこまでやはりしかしそれだからといって勝てるもんじゃないということがやっぱり勝負の小さい勝負ですね。
今日はジャガーヨコタ選手がマスコミの一番前でバイオネスアスカ選手の試合を見守っております。このジャガーの守る前、果たしてバイオネスアスカどういった内容の試合をデビル中身相手に展開してくれますか。まだデビルの中身もバイオネスアスカもあと一つ書いておりません。不安点であります。ブレンバッターを見せました。しかしもちろんこれは返します。デビル中身 ファンは声を揃えてカウントツーであります。今度はおっとデビルがトップを切り上がるか。さあおっとこれは素晴らしい踏み込んだキックであります。バイオネスアースカ、なるほどね、アースカの何か不調みたいなものが今見えました。さあデビルが場外に投げ込みました。今度はバイオネスアースカトップロックから飛ぶんでしょうか。一気に飛んだ。あっとこれは空振りだ。 バイオネスアースカ空振りであります。いやーこれはちょっと痛かった。そうなんですよ、慌てられましたね。まあ、だからああいう形を飛んでね、膝を痛めたこともありましたよね。今もね飛んだ後すぐに膝を買い込んでおりました。バイオネスアースカ、さあそしてそれのカウントがついております。この試合は60分日本勝負、TWAの試合シングル戦、おっと
In short, data banks affect nearly every man, woman, and child in the United States today. Here is the heart of the matter. A system that fails to respect its citizens' right to privacy fails to respect the citizens themselves. Careers have been ruined. Marriages have been wrecked. Reputations built up over a lifetime have been destroyed by the misuse or abuse of data technology in both private and public hands. Advanced technology has created new opportunities for America as a nation, but it has also created the possibility for new abuses of the individual American citizen. Adequate safeguards must always stand watch so that man remains the master and never becomes the victim of the computer.
Clearly the computer, because it can do things that much cheaper than we could do in the past, lets us do things which we couldn't afford to do. Many of these things have great social value. I think we wouldn't want to go back to dealing with airlines that didn't have computerized reservation systems. That's an incredible convenience for the passenger. So they are great advantages. But as we tend to computerize more and more information about individuals, as we get closer in time to 1984, then it's possible to get more towards Orwell's.
Bonjour. Les télécommunications, je viens pour vous installer la mer. Où souhaitez-vous l'installer?
Vous faites quelque chose.
La prise téléphonique et une prise de courant.
La prise de téléphonique.
It's all your own. Have it any way you want it. Take it off or put it on it. The Whopper from Burger King. Fix fresh, served hot. What's your way? Your way right away.
Call out if you want a bullhorn for it. I don't know. Call out his name.
Of fuel to get them there and back, and they're not planning to stop till they get home. The Air National Guard. We fill them up when they're way up.
The Panasonic pivot action shavers for men and for women. They shave wet, and both have heads that pivot to fit every angle. Wet, dry pivot action shavers from Panasonic. Ideas for life.
With people behind glass, Nastassi Kinski, right. Another guy. This is just as good as that. You name the Hollywood movie, and I'll show you a scene in this film that's better.
Well, Streetwise won an Academy Award nomination this year. It didn't win the Academy Award. But
Harvey Milk beat it, and I'm telling you, this is better than Harvey Milk.
It's one of the best films of 1985. It's now opening in theaters around the country, and I hope it gets a chance. You know, documentaries are often just overlooked by people. They want to see a movie, so let's not go see a documentary. You're not going to see a fiction or a nonfiction film much stronger than Streetwise this year. Next is the movies, a special X-ray segment. We're going to take a look at a movie that's turning into the champion.
Artifacts such as this one are scattered throughout the plains. Bring me the others, and you shall prove yourself a worthy disciple.
What you're seeing here is actual footage from the violence that erupted before dawn this morning. These seemingly coordinated Rialing attacks were reported throughout Federation territory, prompting government officials to consider this movement an act of terrorism.
This place, I saw it in my dream.
Make someone crave a Wendy's bacon mushroom melt. Is it the quarter pound of beef that's served fresh and hot from the grill? Is it the warm cheddar sauce so loaded with succulent mushrooms that your mouth waters? Or is it how it's combined with strips of hickory smoked bacon that makes it irresistible? Well, as long as it's back, who cares? Get a bacon mushroom melt made just for you today. Only at Wendy's. It's better here. And our pickup window's open till midnight or later.
Disney.
There's no business like snow business.
Celebrate Christmas Eve with the Muppets.
Okay.
And all their friends.
Your Fraggles.
I'll say.
It's a Sesame Street gang.
It's a Muppet family Christmas.
Hey, Santana, cerca di aggredire Andre the Giant. Sorride qui. Hey. Questi sono presi per strozzare, non si può, l'arbitro dice.
Are you a denture wearer?
Yes, I am.
Do you use extra strength Effident?
No, I don't.
Will you try Effident on this denture material badly stained with blueberry?
Okay. It's horrible. The blueberry stains in between are unsightly and just terrible looking.
Watch Effident with 5 cleaning ingredients attack stubborn blueberry stains. In minutes, the stains are gone.
I'm really surprised. The stains are completely gone from in between. I'm going to switch to Effident.
Extra strength Effident removes even stubborn stains between teeth in minutes.
This week, next week, 2 more big summer movies. Timothy Dalton stars as the new James Bond in The Living Daylights. And The Lost Boy is about teenage vampires. That's next week, and until then, The Balcony.
Celebrities, entertainers, personalities, performers. They're all on FYE for your entertainment. Ease informative in the know half-hour show for your enjoyment.
It's just driving me crazy.
Watch FYE Sundays at 4 Eastern, 1 Pacific, only on E.
Sie können in den Hotel gehen.
Ja.
Sie können ein Concierge für einen Anruf. Okay?
Okay.
All right.
Danke.
Okay, danke.
Yeah. I'm really sorry to take your time.
Okay.
You don't mind?
No, there's a murder down the street.
It's your civic duty, isn't it?
Huh?
Isn't it your civic duty?
That's right.
I want to say pretty smile. I know you got a pretty smile. I know. I saw it before.
Okay.
It's legal.
No, I'm not. Let's walk around the corner and talk about it. We're just going to walk around the corner and talk about
it.
This town has a deep, dark secret.
I buried him alive.
That just got exposed.
Devil.
They buried the past.
That thing killed my son.
I simply saw the light.
Just not deep enough. Clive Barker's.
Rawhead!
Fight! Rawhead Rex. Saturday at 9 Eastern and Pacific on...
ディフェンスを身につけていくだろうし、みんなが裏剣に対するディフェンスを身につけたことによって今度アジャもまたもう一回勉強し直して研究していくだろうし、みんな相乗効果があればいいってことじゃないですか。プロレスっていうのは制約がないんだから、何でも技を使っていいんですよね。
加藤さん、今これはですね、
Never seen before Ed, Ed and Eddie Friday at 10 on Cartoon Cartoon Friday.
You wanna get noticed, you gotta mingle.
Were we just here a minute ago? I feel familiar.
Yet for all the donations, relief efforts in Africa run into problems when inadequate transportation and corrupt bureaucracies keep much of the food from getting to the people who need it the most.
Come.
Entertainers again donate their talents to create one of the largest musical performances in history when the 14-hour Live Aid concert is performed simultaneously in Philadelphia and London. Linked by satellite, Live Aid is broadcast to 152 countries worldwide and raises an additional $70 million for African relief funds. From a land of famine to the land of plenty. But now there's trouble on the American farm.
I want to stay farming. I'd love to stay farming. I hope I can stay farming.
We could lose everything if they get the foreclosures that they're seeking, if the Federal Land Bank gets their foreclosures. Everything we have ever worked for could be gone.
The message to the president is that there's a problem, a real problem out there in rural America, and they have to figure a new way of taking care of it instead of just hiding their head in the sand and thinking it's going to go away.
In 1985, working the land comes to an end for thousands of farm families when years of high interest rates, oversupply of agricultural products, and falling crop prices create a severe credit crunch.
I think, what will I do? Where will I go? What will my son do? It hurts. It hurts real bad. I don't want that boy to have to leave here.
He-Man, the most powerful man in the universe. Only three others share this secret. Our friends, the Sorceress, and our...
The world's greatest arcade video games are now the world's greatest home video games. They're only from Atari, and only for systems from Atari. Which means that when you play them on an Atari home video game system, you'll see amazing graphics. Like this. Thrilling action. Like this. It also means that if you try to play them on anything but an Atari system, you'll see something like this.
We're feeling this great music for the holidays. Blink 182. Puddle of Mud, Life on Display. Rob Zombie, Greatest Hits Past, Present and Future.
No one knows.
Limp Bizkit,
like
Results May Vary.
To be the bad man.
And Moxley Workman, Lover Fighter. Get them all wherever you buy your music for $14.99 or less.
They changed the McNuggets, you know.
Why change with nuggets?
Who changed the McNuggets?
I love McNuggets.
Nuggets don't need to be changed.
If you're gonna change something, change broccoli.
change is good.
McDonald's new chicken McNuggets are now made with seasoned white meat. Come on in. You'll love the change.
Ba, 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 ba. I'm loving it. Oh!
Cow and Chicken, new episodes tonight at 11.
Can't wait.
Hi, I am Weasel here. My super genius colleagues and I are busy working on an important project for Cartoon Network. All cartoons will air at the same hour in the Eastern and Pacific time zones, with the Central 1 hour behind and the Mountain 1 hour ahead. For example, Cow and Chicken will air Tuesdays 8 p.m. in the Eastern and Pacific, 7 in the Central, and 9 in the Mountain. Confusing? I realize. But if we all work together, we will build a more complete cartoon world.
Dr. Quest, be careful.
Getting very greedy. You are me, Wario. You're very handsome. You have amazing powers. Plundering village pirates' treasure. Bag a bazillion coins. Buying me a castle bigger than Mario's. Repeat after me. I'm the bad guy in Wario Land, Super Mario Land 3. Where being bad is good and greed is good. Come and get it on Game Boy, greedy.
Let me do it. I can cast the spell.
Pipe down, Warrior. I don't think a spell is going to work on this one.
The Dragon Quest series continues with Dragon Quest Monsters Joker. Scout and train the ultimate team. You can compete in the Wild Card World Cup over Nintendo Wi-Fi connection and become the world's greatest monster scout. Dragon Quest Monsters Joker, only for Nintendo DS. Rated everyone 10 and up. Collecting the best doesn't come easy.
Your home ever again. If your home is concrete, block, stucco, or any masonry exterior, find out about TexGuard exterior home coating and the exclusive CoolVent 10-step application process. This process is so superior, we've produced a videotape to show you exactly how it's done. We'll mail one to you free if you're a homeowner and call us at the number on your screen. We'll also include a coupon that will save you up to 40% on a CoolVent 10-step TexGuard exterior home coating application. TexGuard is warranted for as long as you live in your home. It's up to 20 times thicker than paint and comes in a wide array of colors. Call us right now for your free CoolVent 10-step TexGuard exterior home coating video and coupon for savings of up to 40%. There's no obligation, and the only qualification is you must be a homeowner to call. With a TexGuard exterior home coating by CoolVent, you'll never have to paint again. CoolVent, since 1945, improving American life by improving the American home.
Those who ponder the natural order of things might be surprised that under Intrepid's sleek form lies a spacious cabin, and shocked to discover that Intrepid generates 200 horsepower from a mere 2.7 liters. So are Dodge engineers acting in defiance of natural law?
Making it to the pros takes a certain level of excellence, the experience to get the job done right, and a reputation for quality. Having what you need on hand, putting the parts together for the best possible performance. Being in the pros takes a special brand of confidence, and for professionally trained technicians, that confidence is CarQuest. CarQuest, welcome to the pros.
Furniture.
What, you think it's a joke, is it?
It ain't safe on the streets.
These cops are crazy! Check it out! They threw a dumpster on my brother's head at his own birthday party and blew up his house! You get in jail, you stay here!
But you still think it's a game?
Well, it is a game.
And the game is not bien loco!
Brush your teeth and then brush your hair. Introducing the Toaster Strudel 2-in-1 Hair Brushing Toothbrush. Now you can brush your hair and teeth at the same time and get to your Toaster Strudel faster than ever. But wait, there's more. Toaster Strudel comes in chocolate fudge, flaky pastry, squeezable icing, and a whole mess of chocolatey filling. Part of this complete breakfast, hair brushing toothbrush may actually make hair messier. Pillsbury Toaster Strudel, make time for you.
Now return to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Set, get into character.
Yes!
Every week, USA gives real-life people their very own character fantasy, all while you watch a great show. This week, hosts Jeannie Mai and Brandon Johnson make a character fantasy come true while you watch House. Tuesday at 10 on USA. Presented by CC's Pizza. Got $5 and change? You gotta go to CC's.
Home alone, trick them every way. Oh, what fun it is to see two burgers get bombed.
Home Alone, the Christmas gift of the year. $24.98 or $5 less with Pepsi rebate. Rated PG.
Got him at gunpoint.
Okay, gunpoint 132 in Bush. Coverage code 3.
And stay with us on Zone Reality as our Thursday evening continues with more cops right after the break.
Martinier formula that's never been successfully copied. Remember, just a squeeze of the bottle and poof, there goes perspiration.
Before our panel says goodnight, may I remind you to tune in again next Sunday evening at 10:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time when once again we invite you to play What's My Line. For other localities, check your local listings for the date and time of our weekly series.
On that, Joe, just wanted to see if you knew the answer. That was the name of the song. Edgar's going to play you, we were talking a while ago about comedy, Edgar's going to play you a famous comedy monologue. I want you to listen and tell me if the speaker here is Wendy Bagwell, Brother Dave Gardner, Louis Grizzard, or Jerry Clower. It's one of them.
But in a little while, they came out around...
Wendy Bagwell.
That's Wendy Bagwell, that's right, and that's the old rattlesnake story. You don't have a back door, where would you like one? All right, you're up to 180 now.
30... believe it or not, Bill.
Okay. Well, look what you did. Sacred Square. You can get a lot of points now. True or false? In 1967, Felice and Bootalo Bryant wrote the classic Rocky Top. Oddly enough, it wasn't until after the song was written that they discovered there really is such a Tennessee mountain. True or false?
That's true.
It is true. Yes, it is. Old Glenn thinks about him a while, but he gets the right answer most of the time, and he's got 240 points. One of the members of the original Carter family had the same name as the biblical wife of Abraham. Give me this name. Joe.
Sarah.
Sarah is right. Of course, Sarah, A.P., and Maybell were the original members. You're up to 40 points, and you're behind.
I'm going to bet it all on solid gold.
Okay. This song was first recorded by a member of the Kingston Trio, but Bobby Goldsboro's rendition of it was a million seller a month after it was released. What was this hit from 1968?
Honey.
It certainly was. Honey. Bob Shane had the original record of that song. All right, Joe's up to 80 points now.
You know when a car is not a car?
No.
When it turns into a garage.
Or goes through a garage door.
Something like that, yes. I have a surprise prize to vote in and never shot. The unit in RD35 lightweight and compact radar detector that filters out unwanted signals for accurate detection includes adjustable volume, selectable audio, visual alarm, and it's from Uniden for the next right answer.
All right, Cheryl, we're not going to pick on you anymore now. We've made enough out of that. Here's a song that made it big on both the country and the pop charts. Listen and tell me who's singing this classic.
Sent from up above.
Bobby Helms.
Bobby Helms. And, of course, that's My Special Angel from about 1957 or 8. All right, 100 for you. You're 140 points down.
I've got to bet it all on love.
Gonna bet it all on love. I will not make a comment. Here's Shelley West with a...
Magic is very alluring. Without you, she may lose herself to it.
Protect Arendelle at all costs.
I believe in you, Elsa, more than anyone or anything.
Where are we? Look out!
Fear not, ranger. Barbarian, magician, thief. Cavalier and acrobat.
Venger, the force of evil. I am Dungeon Master, your guide.
For everyone on your list this Christmas, there's stocking stuffers. Gifts just for fun.
Breaker, breaker. Hey, wanna go play?
Magical, musical gifts.
so much more. Hundreds of unique gifts at Radio Shack, your Christmas electronics store.
The controversy. The Auto Value King Crush was at the starting line. Equalizer could have staged and gone. Instead, he backed off. The TNT officials backed the trucks away. Big what now comes back. And I'm going to tell you this right now. If this season championship is decided by 3 points or less and Bigfoot wins it, Gary Cook is going to be pulling this tape back up to see what happens and how Bigfoot gets a free ride right here.
Yeah, this is your 3 points, no matter what. Scott Stevens, keep up. Stevens is in trouble. Both drivers heads up, stay out of bad trouble.
It will not be any more than 3 points. And the Olive Value King Crunch gets the last laugh anyway because he beats Bigfoot.
So we've got an all Chevrolet final set up. North Carolina be going against Texas. Look how hard they're driving these trucks.
Let me make this point, Army Armstrong. Bigfoot ran tonight in three races. He lost them all. Equalizer ran two, won them both. Bigfoot's going to gain points for the night.
The ironic thing, Gary Cook is the one that made the call to back off the line. Had they gone to the line and run, no matter what, how slow it was, they would have gotten a point. If they would have done what Kong did, they would still be a player.
Instead, Bigfoot gains ground. And in the whole process, Scott Stevens, the Auto Value King Crunch, says, I'm going back.
It's every cop's job to catch criminals. But this isn't just any job.
He faked his own death and was reborn.
He changes faces, robs banks, and turns killer.
Gotcha.
That's a job for the Marshal. And that's a reason to stay home Saturday nights. The Marshal on ABC.
Most things in this world aren't big enough to handle 7 feet 2 inches, 310 pounds.
And I ordered the big breakfast.
How does that feel?
Oh, watch your head, Mr. O'Neill.
There is one notable exception. The Big Slam from Pepsi. One ice-cold liter of Pepsi big enough to handle the biggest thirst.
Ain't life grand?
At the Popeye's Cajun Chicken Festival, the chicken is king.
Hey, people, let's kick it in the hive.
Now tell me, Chef, why do people love Popeye's chicken?
I marinate each piece in a secret blend of Cajun spices. Then batter and fry them to perfection. Booyah! It's my passion.
Easy, man. It's just chicken.
Security!
Jack.
And then what are you going to do?
Run back and see how many I have right.
How?
By pulling the handle down.
Pull that down. If you have anything less than four, what are you going to do?
Run back and change them.
And how long do you have to do this in?
40 seconds?
45 40. Seconds. 45 seconds. Are you ready?
Can I arrange these first?
Yes, okay. You certainly may.
Okay, I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm not. No, I am. On your mark, get set, go. There goes Sandra. They're arranged. She should have no trouble putting them in the right place. Hurry up, Sandra. You have 40 seconds. I thought you had them arranged. Now she has them in place. Now she's coming back and pull that arm down right there and find out that she has one right, three wrong. You have 27 seconds. One right, three wrong. Hurry, 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 hurry. And here she comes. Check them out. Two right, two wrong. Now change the right one. And that. 12 seconds. I'm worried about that. Now one right, three wrong. Hurry. Hurry up. Six, five, four, three, two, one. And pull it down. Oh, Sandra, this is one of life's great disappointments. What is the price of this? Yes, that's $1,700. Now this is, what is this? This is 710. Okay, this must be 325, and that leaves only the 995. Well, Sandra, I'm sorry it didn't work out better, but it was a pleasure meeting you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. There's more.
Hero Quest.
deep inside another dimension, face battling barbarians and evil magic on a quest for adventure in a maze of monsters. This is HeroQuest, the fantasy adventure game where winning means mastering the arts of combat.
I'll use my broadsword.
And magic.
Fire of wrath.
Discover traps and enemies. Uncover secret doors. Once you get into it, you'll...
Christmas shopping days are dealing days during Toyota's Red Foot and Eels event. Let's go! Across Canada's selection's never been better. That means you can make the kind of deals that'll make you believe in Santa Claus. Deal in the all-new Tercel, legendary Corollas, all-new Camrys, Sonicas, four-wheel drive vans, and all the 4x4 trucks, including 4Runners, in stock, ready to roll and ready to wrap during Toyota's Sweat Full of Deals event. Who could ask for anything more?
I don't like it, Kim. I don't like it.
You know what, I love blowing bubbles, but who doesn't? You kids at home must really be enjoying me blowing all these bubbles. Just look at all the bubbles I've blown. I'm just gonna keep blowing bubbles. It'll help me feel more childish and imp-like so I can fully relate to these kids doing childish and imp-like things. I don't think there's any bubbles in these clips, but who cares, it's 3D.
Help me, we're gonna get even with Spike.
Okay, why do you think he got the nickname Spike?
Beats me. Just keep those straws coming. We're almost done.
You think Spike will be mad when he wakes up?
It doesn't concern me in the slightest.
Boy, are you brave.
Brave? He's got nothing to do with it. I'm not going to be here when he wakes up. Ciao. Hey, Ma, look what I can do.
What can you do, Junior?
I can hit my head with a swing.
That's not there.
No, stop it. No, you're gonna get the baby. You're gonna. Oh, stop it. You're gonna. Come on. Oh.
Is it too much to ask for a little food around here? Don't rush. I can whip up some spaghetti on my own. Gotta get a pot for the water. This one's probably a better size. Better check out to see if all the pasta's gonna fit in it. This'll be fine. Glad someone's getting a laugh out of all this. My tush is al dente. I know, Dad. I don't know much about philosophy, but I do know one thing. No matter how...
KFC's popcorn chicken is back, and it's bigger and better than ever. Big, juicy pieces of all-white breast meat, now with fewer crumbs. Get a party size for just $6.99 or an individual size for just $1.99. New, bigger, better popcorn chicken, only from KFC. Create and direct your own TV commercial. Visit KFC.com.
Happy なのがいいですね、顔つきが。なんか一人が噛みついて一人が引っかいてて嫌じゃないですか。どういうプロレスっていうか、はい。
井上かなと思ったら、やってはいないというね。
でもこういう髪の毛引きずって喧嘩するみたいなのは、井上だから、
ぴったりでしょう。
すごい得意だと思います、は
い、いやそれにしても先ほどからコールの時もそうなんですけれども、このホッタの人気がね、すごいですね。さあ、このイーグル対ホッタ、あー、強烈。
あの、まずは左の右の。UWF 勢みたいなもんでしょ。
さあ、ステレックラリアット。ニールキックだ。押し出しのニールキックに連発だ。側頭部を捉えたか。
工藤選手、ここまでの展開は
なんか個性って言うんですか、体の大きさとか気の強さとか、はい、それぞれ の個性が
みんな出てて、
はい、
さあそしてその注目のレジーベネットが出てきて変形の
振動が違いますね。
なんか倒れる時のこの人のドロップキック見たいんですけど。
わーラリアット、すごい
思い切りいいですよね。
どうでしょうこれ、来日、前回の来日より体のキレいいような気がするんですけども。
一応あの試合数少ないけどトレーニングだけやってるっていうんで。
いやいや、パワースラム強烈。
多少蹴られても大丈夫だと思うんですよね、この体だから。
あ、やっぱりローだ、ローだ、ローだ、ローだ、やはりこの、
やっぱりローでしょうね。
巨漢にはね、下半身攻めていくというのは鉄則ですけれども、いや、しかしそれも何するものぞ。パワーでグイグリグリ通していった。
殴る蹴る平気なんですよ、この人。
いやいや、そして高子。井上貴子とレジー・ベネットの今うまくかわしていって蹴りから今度は何があるのか、ロープに振るのもね一苦労という感じですけれども、ラリアット
を脇が座り込めないですよね、
固めようというんですけども、全体重を浴びせるがそう簡単には決まりません。
無理だって、無理だって
今ね、ちょっと場内から
How to cut your current monthly bills by as much as 50% or more. Hi, I'm Bob Vila. Sometimes, no matter how hard you work at it, you just can't seem to make ends meet.You're writing those checks every month, and you just barely have enough money to pay your bills, much less save anything. Want to change all that? Here's how. Call Home 123. They can help you cut your monthly bills by as much as 50%. Let's say these are some of your monthly payments. Home 123 can show you how to turn all those payments into one low monthly payment that could be as little as half of what you're paying now. In this example, that would be almost $500 extra in your pocket. Just think what you could do with money like that.You could make it happen right now with one call. If you own your home, call Home 123. Even if your credit isn't exactly perfect, they'll come up with a loan that's right for you. Call now and see how easy it can be to make ends meet. Call 1-800-HOME-123 or visit us on the web at home123.com. It's how to get the money you need.
We've got a subject that just broke into a house. 350. Attempting to beat somebody up.
Fucking violation on hold.
We know the gentleman.
And when she goes to install it in 1932, she describes in a letter home how she goes to look at it, then she goes to her son's grave, and then she walks back to her own image and she weeps and she strokes the cheeks of the figure she's carved to look like herself with her own tears. And it seems to me that that reconciliation, that redemption, is what that statue's about.
My husband stood close behind me. I heard him whisper, yes. How close we were to one another then.
I, Mododo, have found the secret of the Powerpuff Girls power. Secret discovered by me. It's Kellogg's new Powerpuff Girls cereal.Little sweet Powerpuff clusters fizz sweetly in my mouth and give me the strength of the Powerpuff Girls!
Give us back our cereal, Mojo! Jojo!
Oh, Mojo! Even Kellogg's new Powerpuff Girls cereal can't make you a superhero, but it is the only cereal to pack the punch of the Powerpuff Girls! It's part of this complete breakfast and only around for a limited time!
Cowardly Dog, tonight at 10:30. Only on Cartoon Network.
Georgie. And a right ravener from the little shout lady, who tonight is dressed in spots, literally from head to foot. It's a new record. Can't hear you from Lulu.
Big dreams.
The innovative GE Spectra is big.
Big healthy babies.
It's so big it holds a turkey, two casseroles, and three loaves of bread.
I like to entertain, big time.
Or 288 hors d'oeuvres, or 12 perfect pies.
I love having a whole house full of people.
GE Spectra, the biggest, most accurate oven in America. It cooks big inside and out.
Most of all, I like the big smiles that I get when I cook big.
Cook big with the incredible GE Spectra.
Big.
I feel bad about sugar. I want to feel good about me.
Feeling good about yourself, feeling carefree. You've got new carefree sugarless gum. Fresh sugar taste that sugar free.
Feeling good about yourself, feeling carefree.
Now that carefree has a new, fresher taste, why would anyone chew gum with all that sugar?
The world in portable power and light, with every kind of battery for every kind of need.
Ever ready, more power to the USA.
But first, these messages. Funniest home videos.
Okay. And now the results of all your voting. You did it. I didn't. Here we go. Thanks. There's something different about you. Your ear, it's off. Those art classes really made an impression on you. I said those art classes really made an impression. All right, time to Van Gogh. Oh, be quiet, someone's gonna win. This is it. One of you is about to win $100,000. And now the winner of this $100,000 America's Funniest Home Videos is Dog Cheats to Win, sent in by the Munker family. Come on up. Come on up here. All right. How are you? Wow, look at all this. Here's your winning. I've never seen an audience this excited for the winners. So now, congratulations.
Thank you.
And you're all happy?
Thank you. We're very happy.
And what do you think you're going to do with the money?
Well, we think we're going to send the kids to college, first thing we're going to do. Then we're going to buy a large screen TV to watch home footage videos, of course. And then we're going to buy the doggy hot water bed.
Well, that's wonderful. All right, everybody, I have to tell you, keep those cameras safely rolling. My sincere thanks to the L.A. Scots Pipe Band and especially to my friend Rodney Dangerfield for being our guest tonight. And, honey, Rodney's coming over for dinner just to frost my leftovers from last night. Good night.
Love this stuff.
Soft and puffy clouds so high. Is that a little lamb I spy? A rainbow river, green and red.
Ugh. That one looks like Seaford's head.
Double deal!
Bigger, crunchier Doritos.
Get in there!
So deliciously distracting. They'll flavor the way you look at life.
What's this?
I come to make a sack. You drop the ball. I give it back.
Thank you.
I don't think so.
Doritos flavor the way you look at life.
First half, Cowboys leading by 2 touchdowns. Both clubs have all 3 of their timeouts left. And when we go back to play, the Seahawks have the football with a 3rd and 8 upcoming at the 27. There's Norm Johnson, the field goal kicker, was the hero of last week's 51-48 track meet with Kansas City. He hit a 42-yarder with 3 seconds left in the game to tie it, and then a 42-yarder to win it in overtime. 3rd down, 9 needed for the first down. Seahawks at the Dallas 27. Cowboys showing blitz. Here they come. Craig gets it away to Largent. That should be enough for the first down at the 17-yard line. Emerson Walls made the stop, but Craig did a good job reading the blitz.
Did a nice job. I believe that was a side adjustment. Now he's looking to the inside. See him looking to the inside? Now he gets a little stick and comes in on that slant, man-to-man. Nice tackle right there by Everson. Nice tackle, but I think they made the first down. Yep, they did.
First and 10 for the Seahawks, now at the Dallas 17. Clock still moving with 1:25 left to play. They have all 3 of their timeouts left. Warner in motion. Craig gets the pass away, throws it out of the end zone. We get a marker thrown down around the 10-yard line. See what this one's all about. Gonna go against Seattle. Offensive pass interference. Chuck Knox saying, I can't believe it. We keep messing ourselves up. Mistakes, penalties, turnovers. That's cost the Seahawks field position here in the first half so far.
Friday on the practice field, Frank, I watched him working on their inside the 20 passing attack, and Craig was awfully sharp at throwing corner patterns off to the left side here.
Here's Jim Tunney, the referee, with the call.
Pass interference, offense, number 32. Still
good about lunch today? This new KFC biscuit bowl's got all my favorites. It's got chicken.
I got a burger.
Mashed potatoes.
Fries.
Got corn and gravy, cheese, and now it comes with a biscuit.
Well, I got a bun. It's kind of like a biscuit.
Not even a little bit.
Biscuit-esque.
No, it's not.
Introducing the new chicken and biscuit bowl from KFC. Layers of mashed potatoes, sweet corn, all white meat chicken, new home-style white gravy, and a 3-cheese blend. And now it comes with a buttermilk biscuit. Dig into great layers of flavor with new KFC famous bowls. Introducing the new chicken and biscuit bowl from KFC. Layers of mashed potatoes, sweet corn, all white meat chicken, new home-style white gravy, and a 3-cheese blend. And now it comes with a buttermilk biscuit. Dig into great layers of flavor with new KFC famous bowls.
When Powell returned from the canyon, he became a national hero. He went on to survey the entire Southwest and later became director of the U.S. Geological Survey. He fought to slow the rapid, unplanned settlement of the West, predicting today's bitter battles over the region's limited supplies of water. It has been said that John Wesley Powell understood the West better than anyone.
The glories and the beauties of form, color, and sound unite in the Grand Canyon. It has infinite variety. You cannot see the Grand Canyon in one view. You have to toil from month to month through its labyrinths. If strength and courage are sufficient for the task, a concept of sublimity can be obtained, never again to be equaled on the hither side of paradise.
Over 65% of cavities happen
in your back teeth.
So Reach created Squeeze, the back toothbrush. It's designed to reach all your back teeth to help prevent cavities.
Where they happen most.
Reach Squeeze, the back toothbrush.
Only through new efficiencies have refiners been able to keep up with ever-rising demand.
We don't throw anything away. The barrel of crude is much too valuable a resource not to try to use everything we can out of it. And we try to use 100% of that barrel.
Throughout its history, the industry has used chance discoveries to turn what seemed like waste into useful products. Rod wax was a whitish goo that came out of the ground on drill bits and often clog the mechanisms. Only after learning that oil workers used the rod wax as a balm for cuts did chemist Robert Chesbrough begin to toy with it, later naming his new product Vaseline. Although no longer scraped from rigs, today a jar of Vaseline is sold every 39 seconds as a byproduct of refined lubricant oils. Petroleum coke, the nasty black residue left after all the other fractions are removed, was deemed the bottom of the barrel until used in ironworks to help fuel their furnaces.
Waste is a resource, so they started looking for and finding uses for these various byproducts that were created in the refining process.
And in 1910, a Ford Model T owner urged a scientist named Walter Snelling to examine vapors rising from his gas tank vents. 2 years later, Snelling filed a patent for the oil-borne gas, propane.
Propane is one of those fuels that nobody makes on purpose. It is a byproduct, and we've been able to basically, as an industry, build a business on a product that in the early years of the industry was literally flared off as a waste product.
Propane arises at multiple stages during refining. Think of it as pure bonus.
It's an energy-rich hydrocarbon.
What is that? Come on, guys. Welcome aboard the Turtle Blimp. Does this thing actually work? Just watch. It's the Turtles' gigantic and wacky attack aircraft, the Turtle Blimp, featuring pistol grip and wacky bombs with trigger release.
Cowabunga!
And of course, with the detachable turtle glider, the boys can drop in anytime for pizza or punch. From Playmates.
All the eye drops you can buy, Visine is the only one recommended by pharmacists 4-to-1 over any other brand. Visine's formula gives you 100% of the relief you need. Visine, it gets the red out.
Weird. It's French beans with lettuce. Have you ever had fried lettuce? Works very, very well. In your casserole, we want to put an entire package of beans. But first, we need some oil. Here we go. This is a sauteuse. It's a very deep-sided frying pan. This one holds about 3.5 quarts. But you see how heavy it is on the side? See? But you don't want to bother with this kind of thing. Then use a big black frying pan. It'll work just fine. Into that, we want to put a package of green beans cut julienne style. That's the long, skinny one, you see. Sometimes the package says French style. That's fine with me. Call it what you will. We'll saute those for a bit in about 1/2 cup of chicken broth. There we go. There we are. And while that's cooking, we'll put the lid on now and let that cook for a time. And while that's cooking, we're going to cut up a medium onion. What is a medium onion? It's smaller than a big one and bigger than a small one. Oh, I don't know what it is. Medium onion, that's probably enough. That's a large one. Let's use this half, huh? Put that into the pot. Just whack him up and let the onions and the beans saute for a time. This will not take long, but this will not be completely finished by the time you and I have to part today. But I do want you to see the ingredients because it's fun. Then we want to add a bit of sugar, just a smidgen. 1/4 teaspoon, perhaps. Okay? And we'll continue to let this cook. It'll probably take about 15 minutes before this is ready for the next step, which is a head of lettuce. Can you imagine? I'm going to core the lettuce. I think 1/2 head will do us. At that point, we would add 1/2 head of lettuce to the beans. Lettuce will cook down. Oh, yes, it'll cook down beautifully. Fried lettuce is terrific. Germans do that, too. And the Chinese, of course, have done it for a long time. Chinese will cook any kind of vegetable. You and I make...
Scary, on paper. But in practice, I'm not feeling anything. I get it.
The place is big and empty.
Am I a Marine on Mars, or am I just looking for the same fashionably rundown, impossible to afford New York City loft the main character from almost every movie lived in? No, I'm not. What I am doing is trying to get to hell on Mars and banish demons. Again. Here's the deal. It's been 2 years since the events of the original Doom, and 1 year since Doom 3. Oh, and don't forget my favorite one, Doom 2, Electric Boogaloo. So, long story short, you have to fight your way to hell, where you'll seal off this...
Quantum Leak.
Who's that?
That's your roommate.
The one who can't take a shower.
Right.
Why not?
Because she's got to get to Woodstock. That's where she meets her husband. Together, they have Macaulay Culkin.
Who?
The little kid from Home Alone. If she doesn't get to Woodstock, the funniest movie ever made will never happen.
Ow!
Why haven't you taken a shower?
There's no hot water.
Oh, well, I'm gonna take one anyway.
No, I don't think there's time. Let's just go to the concert, you know, without taking showers. At Woodstock, nobody will know the difference.
Hey, cool. That's groovy.
It'll be a gas.
Yeah, out of sight. I have such an exciting feeling about this concert, I don't know why.
it'll be out of sight.
Good work, Sam. But you should have let her take her robe off.
Ow. It'd be kind of fun to go to Woodstock, though, wouldn't it?
According to Ziggy, you're not going. There's a big leak in the future.
Oh, boy.
Quantum Leak.
We're here.
Your Mazda dealer ends it big. Right now, you can get $750 cash back from Mazda on all V2300 trucks. Or a great lease on the exceptional Mazda 626 LX. It's time to save on a protege compact sedan with a special year-end $1,500 cash back now. It's your Mazda dealer's 10-day year-end clearance. But hurry, this special event ends January 4th. Save big at your Mazda dealer now.
Best expressed by condoning the acts of the criminal element.
The thing that happened many years ago there had wounded me, has reflected again. And the Indian wants what is his.
The second battle of Wounded Knee ends with the rebels fighting among themselves, and a new generation of native children is left to deal with the problems that confounded their fathers. People said over the years that someday we'd run out, but at first almost everyone thought, no gasoline? Impossible. First, the hint of shortage in the summer. Then the real crisis, when the Arabs slap on an oil embargo. With or without energy, the U.S. has problems, environmental problems. The president of Friends of the Earth, David Brower.
As we get more and more concerned with where our oil is coming from and how much we're going to use and have available, there's one thing that we need to bear in mind, that in each barrel of Middle East crude, there's about as much as your little thumbnail of mercury, which isn't much in a barrel of crude. But when we start burning billions of barrels of crude every year, that's putting thousands of tons of mercury into the environment, and nobody really likes methylmercury poisoning.
The automobile accounts for 21% of total U.S. energy consumption. And the man who pioneered the Lear jet, William Lear, is looking for a new solution.
Well, I'll tell you why I started to build a car. I was bored. And if I had to sit on the beach, I think I'd kill myself. And after having built the Lear jet and having nothing to do, there was only one thing left, and that was to find something that was a real difficult project that would take quite a long time. And the steam car seemed to be that.
The key to the low emissions, this device, is the so-called external combustor, which differs in two very important aspects from the internal combustion engine, which is presently driving our piston engine cars. One of these is that it's inherent to a piston engine car that it operates with not enough air to complete the combustion. The external combustor, however, operates with more air.
Lear's hope is a vapor turbine engine, but these old beauties operated on straight steam made from water. Lear's Vape.
Meet the proud creators of new Post Waffle Crisp cereal. No rocking chairs or bingo parlors for these gals. No, sir. Just look at them go.
Ready? Pour!
Harnessing years of good old American waffle know-how. To make sure every scrumptious bite of Waffle Crisp cereal tastes just like grandma's homemade waffles and syrup. And how? Introducing Post Waffle Crisp, a brand new cereal with old-fashioned values.
You'll love my Waffle Crisp.
Taste.
Today's contact takes on...
Betsy's, I've had it with this cold. The room's going... My head's gonna burst.
Didn't you take a cold pill?
It did not last.
That's because ordinary cold pills can quit working after just 4 hours. Try Contact. You'll get continuous relief for up to 12 hours.
My head is clear. My nose is not runny. I'm with it. I'm more with it than I was before. Bye-bye 4-hour medication. Hello, Contact.
Today's Contact. 12 hours stronger than Betsy's. I've had it with this cold.
Yes. Bullying beyond...
German engineered 2-liter Ford Focus.
77th annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Today, millions of people from around the world are lining the streets of New York City, anticipating the arrival of the year's most spectacular event. Magnificent floats, fantastic big balloons, hit Broadway musicals, and entertainment's biggest stars. All live on NBC's telecast of Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. We're hovering in a helicopter, enjoying Manhattan's magnificent skyline as we eagerly anticipate the National Broadcasting Company's telecast of the 77th Annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade! And now, live from famous Herald Square, your hosts, Katie Couric and Matt Lauer.
Hi, everybody. Good morning. Happy Thanksgiving. And welcome to the 77th annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. It's a downright toasty, 45 beautiful. Degrees. The sun is shining. It's a beautiful day for a parade.
This is one of those great New York City and American traditions that brings out the child in all of us block by block as it winds down Central Park West and down Broadway here to Herald Square. It is, as Katie mentioned, the Macy's 77th annual Thanksgiving Day Parade.
15 giant Macy's balloons are already lined up along the parade route, along with the usual complement of floats, balloons, and of course, really big stars.
An amazing variety from the hippest of hip-hop to a heartwarming tribute to an American icon, Bob Hope. And the best news of all, it's just a few seconds away, so let's head up down to Al Roker, who's going to help us kick off all the festivities. Al, happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, Al.
Forget, is she on the list? This is a brutal layoff. And all because they couldn't program Wednesday nights.
Okay, Cruz,
you can make it less brutal by knocking a million or so off your salary.
Yeah, the guy in Cleveland's done the brain cell transplant. He's got a big laugh there. That'd be
expensive. Okay. Bad joke.
Movies. The biggest, the best. Nobody brings him home like HBO.
Red Eyes, Clear Eyes is a hit. It removes redness and has an ingredient to moisturize. Wow!
The difference is clear. Clear Eyes.
Brian Boitano, Oksana Bayul, Victor Petrenko, figure skating's most prestigious tour ever, Nancy Kerrigan, Elvis Stoiko, Surya Bonaly, the Campbell Soups Tour of World Figure Skating Champion, Michelle Kwan, Philippe Candeloro, Nicole Bobek, and many more. Tom Collins presents Campbell Soups Tour of World Figure Skating Champions.
Coming to Gundarena Friday, May 3rd at 8 p.m.
Tickets on sale now.
In force at Calais could march straight to Germany, a few hundred miles away. Less important or breachable coastline was fortified by strong point groups, defense structures that were smaller than the artillery batteries guarding the major ports. Even smaller individual strong points with less powerful weaponry were built in more remote areas. Concrete dome bunkers or pillboxes soon went up in France, Norway, and the Netherlands. They contained gun batteries ranging from 150 millimeters to 406 millimeters. By the fall of 1941, over 1,000 artillery guns lined the coast. By June of 1942, construction crews poured over 200,000 cubic meters of concrete every month. Ultimately, over 17,300,000 cubic yards of concrete, reinforced with millions of tons of steel, would be utilized during construction. Further, the coastline was divided into sectors to be guarded by troops. The 15th Army was responsible for the coast from the Netherlands to Normandy, including the key Pas-de-Calais region. The 7th Army along the coast from Caen to the mouth of the Loire, and the 1st Army from the Loire to the Pyrenees. Eventually, the 19th Army would watch the Riviera coast in the event of an invasion from Allied troops in Africa. Instead of military training, many of the German troops along the Atlantic Wall spent their time in construction projects. Reinforced concrete bunkers were built with walls 3.5 meters thick. So thick, they could withstand direct hits by Allied bombing raids with virtually no damage. Elaborate and impregnable battery positions were constructed. Railways delivered ammunition. Camouflage was used to hide locations. In less than 4 years, the Germans had poured enough concrete to build 5.5.
Give me something good to eat.
How about this for a treat? It's the Fox Kids Beetleborgs Halloween Bash Sweepstakes.
You can win the biggest, baddest Halloween party ever with yours truly and the Beetleborgs. We'll bring plenty of munchies, cool music, spooky Halloween costumes, and loads of flavorific Beetleborgs prizes. You're also going trick-or-treating with me and the big, bad Beetleborgs. 500 other kids will win Beetleborgs action figures. To enter, get a postcard with your name and address by October 16th, too. Fox Kids Beetleborgs Halloween Bash, P.O. Box 1129, Los Angeles, 90078.
1-1.
Join me for Rescue 911.
Tomorrow night at 6 on Denver's TV 20.
You know your NyQuil works. What'd you do? You tried the latest thing, so you coughed all night.
Got no rest. Ended up a zombie. And your proposal to the world's most demanding boss? Postponed until tomorrow,
which means you can take NyQuil tonight.
You're stupid, Dave, but lucky.
Vicks NyQuil, the nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever so you can rest medicine. Also new NyQuil hot therapy.
There. Bay's here. I'm hiding. Can you find me?
You did it!
I call for help.
Stay there, old paint. I'll be back. Oh. Hey, how are you? Good to see you. Welcome to Call for Help. I am Leo Laporte, your genial show host. And for 6 years, I've been doing this show. And for 6 years, I've wanted to have...
a real article, genuine, double-rectified busthead.
Thank you, John. I've wanted to have the courage to wear this shirt. And this is my last chance, so I'm going to wear it. What do you think? You like it?
Uh-huh. Yeehaw.
That's what I call courage. There's old paint in the back there, right?
Yeah, there's some string hanging, but that's all right.
What the heck is that? That's the problem with this shirt. Yeah. It gets all tangled up and stuff.
Only one thing hotter than a geek, and that's a cowboy.
You like cowboys?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I don't know if this actually makes me a cowboy. Hey, welcome to the show. It's good to see you. I'm Leo Laporte, and this is, yes, the last Call for Help show. But, boy, we're going to have a good time today. I'm so glad you're here. Throughout the show, you're going to see, you know, this show, of course, I've been doing this, and we've had many hosts, of course, Kat and Phil Allingham and Becky Worley and Scott Harriet and, of course, Chris Perillo for a long time. And Silicon Alley, who sat in that seat for a long time, that you're sitting in, Kat. A lot of people have been on the show, but what you don't see as often is the people behind the scenes. So throughout the show, we're going to give you a little peek at some of the people who bring you Call for Help every single day. The people behind the cameras who are so very important to this show. And just as a way of acknowledging the work they've done for the past 6 years. Whew. Now, if you have a question for us at Call for Help, you know, we've got that email form, techtv.com/callforhelp. I don't think anyone's going to respond, but you're welcome to put a question there. Force of habit. You know what? I'm going to come in, and I'm going to check the email.
Okay, stay with us. We've got a great show, and we'll be right back.
今度は向こうでやってますよ。ねえ、今日はメキシコから選手が来ましたね。この全日本女子プロの熱戦ぶりを本当に感心しきった表情で眺めております。さあ、じゃあ今度満員のお客様、何かのご招待をね、挨拶といった感じでやります。超満員、異国かとれません後楽園ホールであります。あじゃ、コロナ禍を派手な場外戦を演じております。さあ、またもった。今日はこれ、
surprises Christmas. Kmart has the best. The big button phone from AT&T. It's easy to see, easy to use, and it's just $45.88 at Kmart. Big surprise, little price. Gift box not included.
Kmart celebrates Christmas in America.
Meet Helen, our aspiring advertising executive. Helen's not feeling very creative today because she's wearing one of those diapers that leak. Well, Helen, here's a big idea. Kleenex Huggies diapers. Huggies are form-fitting, and they're thick and absorbent with gentle, extra-wide elastic at the leg. So Huggies hug to help stop leaking and help keep babies happy. Now Helen's wearing Huggies, and that's all the inspiration she needs. Right, Helen?
Say, sweetheart?
Hmm?
I solved the problem of having to sleep up at the laboratory at night.
Huh? With the hacker thing?
Yeah. I figured out a way that I don't have to stay there at night anymore.
Wonderful.
Here. Look at this. It's a pocket pager.
Yeah?
Well, I fixed it up so that... Here, I'll show you. Watch while I log into Sventech over here.
Mm-hmm.
And just wait for a second or two. Ain't that neat?
I don't get it.
Whenever this hacker comes into the lab computers, this pocket pager goes off.
Mm-hmm.
And so I can find out when he's on any time of the day or night.
Yeah, and then what do you do?
I run up the lab and start checking things out.
So... anytime he logs on, even if it's in the middle of the night,
yeah.
You carry this with you, and this thing goes off.
Yeah.
And when you hear it go off, you get out of bed or wherever you are, and you go up to the lab, and you make a phone trace.
Yeah, that's about how it works.
Great.
Now I really had to catch this guy. If only to make peace with Martha. He was out there, somewhere, walking around free, while I was tied to an electronic leash. Luckily, the beeper worked. When the hacker called, I was waiting.
What's up, Cliff?
Hacker again. He's in an army base.
What you gonna do?
Call the army.
Same guy who logged into my...
Then you can believe that we're gonna come to do one thing, baby. And that's TCB.
TCB.
New
Force at breakfast.
May the Force be with you.
Guy, now available for download.
This is the smartest show on TV.
On Xbox Live.
Lighten up, Toots. It's a party.
She's an incredible girl.
For every guy,
you may kiss the bride,
who's ever made a big mistake.
My mom finally arrived.
It's the same dress I wore on my wedding day.
Same designer?
No, the very same dress.
Hmm.
From the guys who brought you There's Something About Mary.
What's the matter, Eddie, you little girl?
How's Lila?
It's like a switch flip.
She's local.
She burned my passport.
I can sneak you back into California.
The Heartbreak Kid, rated R.
TNT, 7 cents a minute, all day, every day.
Take one of these, that'll be 25 cents.
But it says here it's a nickel.
Not for a couple of hours.
What?
Well, see, sometimes it's a nickel, but right now, it's a quarter.
It's like that long-distance nickel plan where they say it's a nickel.
Sometimes they charge you 25.
That's right.
That's where we got the idea.
Is that right?
7 cents a minute, all day, every day, even to Canada with our international plan.
You know, there are some stores that sell candy for one low price all day long.
And people like it?
Oh, they love it.
Call 1-800-41-RATE to enroll.
Well, Portugal, that's Latin. That's Latin, is it not? Portugal, sure. Isn't Portugal? France is Latin. Portugal's Latin, yeah. You don't even know from whence cometh. That's right.
I'm learning.
What is the next item up for bits?
A wood-burning stove. Hearth Stove by Sierra. Warm your home from your fireplace with a high-efficiency wood stove. You can cook on it, too. Hearth Stove by Sierra.
And, Margaret, you get the first bid on that prize.
$475.
$475. Renee?
$500.
$500. Catherine?
$540.
$540. Mary?
$550.
$550. You know, poor Renee and Catherine have been here so long that now when they bid, they just say $540. Just get it over with. The actual retail price is $689. Mary. Oklahoma, originally. Thanks.
Told me to kiss you six times.
Six times?
How about a good three over there on that side?
All right, there you go.
Mm-hmm. All
now,
right.
This is another record breaker. That's the first time I've had six kisses from the same gal.
Well, you know.
Now, on the show, you understand. Now we have a price tag here, a price tag here, and a price tag here, and a price tag here, and we have a prize to go this one, this one, this one, this one, and here they are.
A bar globe. A new ring, a pair of recliners, and a handsome secretary. First, imported from Italy, this Corella bar makes...
Interrupt for a special bulletin. Lahan Furniture's main warehouse in Huntsville has undergone extensive fire damage. No one was injured when the blaze broke out, but over $1 million in high-end furniture inventory has been shipped to Lahan's Nashville location and must be sold off immediately. Adjusters have settled, and every item has been marked between 25 to 75% off retail. Don't lose out. The $1 million fire loss sellout is happening now at Lahan's.
The moderately interesting storyline is available to you.
Oh, no. I'm trying to get away! Run!
Ladies and gentlemen, I am making a withdrawal.
It loosely follows the film's plot, and Dr. Octopus is the main baddie, as expected. However, you'll run into characters not in the film, like the Black Cat.
Skin-tight leather. Doesn't that kind of chafe?
You'll never find out, that's for sure.
A few guest villains pop up here and there as well.
You are no match for the power of Mysterio.
Mysterio? I think I had a bowl of Mysterios for breakfast.
Too bad they're not a bit more compelling than the likes of Shocker. Most of your time will be spent playing Beat the Clock or beating up criminals. The combat is freeform and tons of moves are available for purchase at the Spidey store. You really only need to hammer the attack button to succeed, but Spidey's repertoire can help mix it up a bit.
Oh, not cool.
There's also the novelty of delivering pizza Spidey style.
Oh, cool, my pizza. Thank you very much.
Man, nothing phases New Yorkers.
You're looking a little down. Girl trouble.
Spider-Man 2 is full of great ideas, but many of them are only half realized. Swinging through virtual New York City is a blast, and you can spend hours perfecting your web techniques.
Having fun yet?
But beyond that, repetition sets in, and you'll have to know how to make your own fun. Spider-Man 2 webs up a semi-super 3 out of 5.
This may not be art, but I like it.
Now, of course, if you love the Spider-Man comics and the movie, you might still want to buy this one. We can't blame you, Steve.
No, we can't blame you. Have I ever blamed anybody for it?
Yes.
Anyway, don't buy the PC version of Spider-Man 2. It is not the same game.
No, it's like a weird kids game that has nothing to do with the freeform gameplay that we admire in the console version.
Yeah, it's made
totally
for children, and they
different.
Look similar on the cover of the box, too. So, you know, you heard it here. You know, take our advice.
This special edition of Cops was filmed during Mardi Gras with the New Orleans Police Department. All suspects are considered innocent until proven guilty in a court of law.
The eggs are laid well below the surface. As the digging progresses, the abdomen extends further and further until it's four times its normal length. The abdomen has rigid sections joined by thin membranes. The membranes can stretch by nearly 15 times. How this material works has been unraveled at Reading University in England by Dr. Julian Vincent. To understand how many materials work, a simple stress strain test is usually sufficient. But with a biological material, the testing has to exactly copy the way the animal would use it.
When the locust is digging its hole, it seems to be that the most important thing is that the length of the membrane is changing in this sort of fashion, so that you haven't got a complete extension, you've got an extension in phases with periods of retraction in between. Each time the membrane retracts slightly, the force required to hold it extended drops off by quite a remarkable amount, anything up to 10 times the original force which was required to hold it out at that extension in the first place. This is a phenomenon called stress softening, and it's a phenomenon which has been found by people looking at the mechanics of rubbers, but had not previously been found in any biological materials at all.
Having this material helps locusts solve a major problem. They live in deserts where water is scarce. The eggs they lay are partially dehydrated. If the eggs are to mature, they must be laid where they can absorb water, which is why an extensible abdomen is so useful.
The best place to find a supply of water is about 8 or 9 centimeters down in the sand, in the lee of a rock or something like that. So she's got to lay her eggs at a fair depth, in the right sort of place, and then they can be assured of their water supply and develop and become the next generation.
What if everybody came with an owner's manual? You'd know 2/3 of your body is water, and over a lifetime you'll need 16,000 gallons more. If you'd come with an owner's manual, you'd have a Culligan triple filtered drinking water system. Right now, call Culligan.
Hey, Culligan man. Call the quality water specialist serving San Diegans for 52 years and get great-tasting Culligan drinking water for less than 10 cents a gallon. Installation is free.
So many people in the same city getting cancer.
If kids are dying, it needs to be known.
Tonight at 10, Fox 8 News uncovers a mysterious killer. What's causing cancer to spread out of control in this Ohio town? It's a life and death exclusive. Tonight at 10.
Let's go.
One of the best things about the Wii U, and I keep reminding you guys, is that it can play Wii titles, and I've got a fantastic one here before. I may have mentioned this in a buried treasure. I can't remember, but it's GoldenEye 007. This isn't the N64 GoldenEye. That has yet to kind of come to modern-day consoles, and it's probably got something to do with the rights of Pierce Brosnan and all that stuff. You actually play as Daniel Craig, or the likeness of Daniel Craig, and it's a retelling of the GoldenEye story from the N64 game.
We'll have 15 do a report on him.
All right, 15 go and check his room, too.
15's checking his room now. He says that the lighter that he uses up in his room. He asked the squad from the fire department just pulled up, so we'll get a hold of Captain Deckero and Dougie Smith. He's lit several fires before you.
Oh, yeah.
You know, remember the fire?
More secret group of weapon wielders relies on miniature devices to survive. Spies.
When you start to get into the realm of spies, you're talking about miniaturized and unusual weapons, really of types that almost boggle the mind.
Cigarette packs, lipstick cases, even pens have all been transformed into firearms. The intelligence community is incredibly creative when it comes to tiny weapons.
One of the more interesting cases was actually an umbrella used to deliver a poison dart.
In 1978, Bulgarian dissident Georgi Markov was killed when a tiny pellet of ricin was injected into his leg.
They figured out what happened during the autopsy. Almost anything can be disguised. It's really quite amazing.
Spies may have an arsenal of secret weapons, but they're not alone. Irv Miller and his wife Laura have been developing tiny self-defense weapons for civilians, police, and corrections officers.
At some point in everybody's life, they get scared. Having some type of self-defense weapon on you is a good idea.
Irv bought his first stun gun more than 20 years ago and got instantly hooked on small, less lethal weapons.
Not every situation calls for a lethal action. Lethal actions are literally life and death.
One of Irv's best sellers is the Kubaton. This slim impact weapon packs a punch in less than 6 inches of aluminum or plastic.
What makes it so effective is that there's pressure points all over the body.
Understanding the body.
Use snowflake science. When you shake them up, your drink gets slushified. And the flavor locks inside. Anything you can think to drink will shake into a slushy surprise. You can call or log on to get your slushy magic kit, complete with a set of 3 slushy magic cubes. You can reuse and reuse. The slushy magic shaker, the special slushy magic spoon straw, and the slushy fun drink guide. Everything for $19.99. And so you can share the slushy fun with everyone, we'll double your entire slushy magic offer free with your paid order. That's 2 slushy magic kits for the same price. Must be 18 or older to order.
What's this gonna do?
Okay,
it's the same.
Why would you do nail come?
Vous êtes malade.
Taxi, ce dimanche, 19h30.
Harmless email. The result of following their simple instructions could ultimately lead to the destruction of irreplaceable data. In 1985, there were 11 known viruses. Today, there are over 60,000. The success of these cyber traps is often based on the public's desire for freebies.
Computer booby traps are something which lure a user into a false sense of security, with the promise of some sort of reward, and at the end ends up tricking them in some way and giving them something unexpected.
That unexpected surprise is often a virus.
They end up triggering a mechanism which usually causes some sort of damage or further propagates the virus.
The lure of the freebie has produced a multi-million dollar antivirus industry. The question is, do these antivirus programs really work?
There are probably 30 to 100 new viruses every month. So you can sort of do the math, figure 1 to 3 a day. So if you're updating every day, you seriously cut down the risk that you're going to be infected with a virus. And I say cut down, something new is going to hit your system. And until we figure out a way that doesn't rely on catching up with the viruses as they're written, we're always going to be one step behind.
While we may be a step behind computer viruses, software designers are staying a step ahead of software thieves.
probably the most interesting example of this is the latest incarnation of the Windows operating system, Windows XP, which actually needs an activation code, which is checked periodically back at Microsoft. If too many things on the system are changed, or if the operating system is installed on a second computer, the computers back at Redmond will figure that out, and the booby...
Can escalate from anything from a physical beating to the point where they'll actually grab a knife or a gun, and things really get out of hand at that point.
911.
Could I have a police here immediately, right away?
What's the problem, ma'am?
This come to my house and jumped on me.
Okay.
I want him right now. I'm finna shoot him.
Okay, what's the address?
Come bring your man.
まだ今日はピッチいいとこ出してないんじゃないですか、それは。キャプテンどうですか、もう今のブリッジからの、非常に綺麗でしたね。あっと、2度
シャトル近くをピッチ攻め込みましたけどね、
はい。あっと、このボディアタックはかわしてって、おっと、なんでしょうか、あジャパニーあ、ジャパニーズクラッチですか。
ブリッジ綺麗でしたね、
はい。とスタンプ対決という話があったんですけれども、お逆に90、あこれはやりませんか、
これフォークカットしましたね、
今カットしましたね、すごい、はい、ダブルドロップキック、今日はプラムがお願いした強烈なドロップキックの返してばかり、今度は通過と、おっとプラムが、あ返しだ、あとキューティーがジャンプ、おっと、おおグレートの球にフライングエルボー、しかしもう一発いますか、
J ラウンドと全然の戦いは新しい次元に入ってますから、はい、ああいう攻め合いをどんどんやってくれるんですよね、
そうですね、もう第2ラウンドとかね、
3ページ目ぐらいに入って
ますね、3ページ目ぐらいに入ってますが、はい、それにしても JWP は3人なんですけれども、この辺り長引いて2投目になってきます、あっと今 JWP 最大の敵と言われている伊藤を流れ式の雪崩式のブレインバスターに決め、
あ、これは雪
崩式の出ましたね、おー、強烈、おっと、おめでとう、カウント 2.8 ぐらいまで行きましたけどもね、雪崩式パワースラムはどうかも得意なんですが、今の福岡の13個が綺麗だっただけに物に決まってしまいましたね、膝が今の剣山が待っていた、トップロックから危ない伊藤、あ
Ozone Fluid Net Hairspray works, yet it leaves hair feeling like hair. Ozone Fluid Net contains no lacquer, doesn't clump the hair together or paste a hairdo down. You can tell that a woman uses it by the way her hair looks. Her hair can look as natural as unsprayed hair. Yet hair sprayed with Ozone Fluid Net does stay in order. Even a lulu of a hat like this doesn't seem to muss it much. Ozone Fluid Net really holds a hairdo. Yet this hairspray leaves hair feeling like hair.
It was called Toys in the Attic because that was the name of the Aerosmith album that it was on. And they used to just play the first four bars of the beat, and they used to rap over it. So they were familiar with the beat.
Run-DMC's remake of Aerosmith's hit, Walk This Way, made rap more accessible.
Ghost Recon 2. Rated T for teen.
MTV's John Stewart.
I've separated mosquitoes for an encephalitis project, and he wants more. If this isn't a two-parter, I'll eat my hat.
Next week, it's hard to believe, but Peggy Bundy becomes a working woman. And when Al finds out she's making more money than he is, well, he just has to take on a second job, flipping burgers. It's an all-new Married with Children next Sunday. Now,
say anything.
It's been called the most exciting three rounds in boxing history. Marvelous Marvin Hagler slugfest with Thomas Hearns. Plus, the Hagler Ham Show rematch. Two Super Bouts, Friday night on ESPN.
You know, tell me I'm your man, is, it's a country lyric. It's about drinking and gambling.
I've not thought about that until you said it.
And you could play Ace of Spades the same way you play Hank, right?
Yeah, so it's like
almost hillbilly, right? There you go.
If you like to gamble, I tell you I'm your man. You win some, you lose some, it's all the same to me. Pleasure is to play. Makes no difference what you say. Well, I don't share your greed. The only cat I need is the Ace of Spades. The Ace of Spades.
Right?
Brilliant.
It's Hank.
Yeah.
I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy.
Our journey through the heart of America is coming to a close.
When I saw the birds come a-rolling, oh, to Carolina.
Our last stop on the journey is in the high desert among the Joshua trees.
Will this earth be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by?
This ancient landscape has cast a spell on so many, just like the music of America.
So Ralph, here we are, full circle. This is the Joshua Tree, Hidden Valley in the Joshua Tree, and now my home state of California. It's a long way from Orange County down.
It's been some journey, hasn't it?
It's been some trip. Well, we've met some fantastic people along
the way. Some good people and some good stories.
And you know, Ricky, that whole thing of jumping just one jump away from bluegrass to rock and roll,
yeah,
from hymns to gospel,
yeah,
to country to rockabilly, it's all one big melting pot.
It's the same spirit as well in all those songs and all those tunes.
And you can feel that spirit in the ground. You can feel the people who come before you and continue to do. I mean, this is your home now, so.
Absolutely. I mean,
full circle.
No better place to leave it than right here, and I think the story will continue, and hopefully the next generation will retrace the steps back as well. And
never
like
stops.
Like we did. It never stops. That's the beauty of music.
There's only two types of songs, isn't there? There's songs.
Hello,
darling.
Sorry, restaurant. Can't work late. Office.
Got to. Love you.
She wasn't prepared for that.
Luckily, with Findus, you're prepared for anything. Britain's favorite lasagna with pasta, minced beef, and a rich bechamel sauce.
Yo!
And he wasn't prepared for that. Pepper, sir? With Findus, you're prepared for anything.
Want to know a secret? Shh, I love onions. That's why I was so tickled with Hidden Valley Ranch's new Harvest Onion Salad Dressing. Its unique recipe has real onion bits and cheddar cheese mixed right in. So when I add milk and mayonnaise, it makes up creamy and...
tangy. Mmm, now that's really different.
Is that onion I taste in there, Grandma?
That's a secret.
Harvest Onion, the tangy new secret from Hidden Valley Ranch.
And Grandma...
Ah, yes, Plan 9 deals with the resurrection of the dead. Long-distance electrodes shot into the pineal and pituitary glands of the recent dead.
You know, maybe you guys were right. Plan 9 is a good title.
That's Johnny Depp as Ed Wood, an energetic young film director in the 1950s who stopped at nothing to create some of the worst, most laughable pictures of all time. And this movie called Ed Wood, directed by the always inventive Tim Burton, is simply marvelous. It's one of the great movies about movie making. It's in love with filmmaking and the directing impulse. I really like this picture. I think it should be required viewing in every film school in America. And why? Because it's about a guy who loves his work despite all the roadblocks put in front of him. Ed Wood is presented here as a cheerful, decent, slightly weird optimist. I love this guy. Here he is getting ready to direct one of his low-budget specials. And his fiancée, Sarah Jessica Parker, is steamed that he gave the key roles to would-be actors who gave Ed money to get the film made in the first place.
See, the usual gang of misfits and dope addicts are here.
Janet, I want you straight...
Say, who's the lug?
I want you staying away from the old Willow's place.
Why, that's Tony McCoy. He will be portraying Lieutenant Dick Craig.
Really? How much money did he put up?
None. But his dad gave me 50 grand.
Wood Productions, the mark of quality.
One of the strangest things about Ed Wood, he liked to dress in women's clothing. He played a cross-dresser in his first feature film, the cult classic Glenn or Glenda.
And cut! Print that, let's move on.
Don't you want a second take for protection?
What's to protect? It was perfect. Huh?
Ed Wood accepted the first take almost every time, always saying, it's perfect. He didn't have time or money to waste, and I also think he just loved making any shot.
Let's move on.
Don't you want to do another take, Ed? Looks like Big Baldy had a little trouble getting through the door.
No, it's fine. It's real. You know, in actuality, Lobo would have to struggle with that problem every day.
One of the best parts of the movie is the real-life friendship that developed between...
Whatever happened to the good kids in the world?
Oh, don't talk like that, Uncle John. There's lots of good kids. We just have to weed out the bad.
Remember, ladies, nice girls don't have to show it off.
Where's Phoebe? I had to send her home. I found her doing things with the boys last night that she had no business doing.
I know the rest of you are nice young ladies and you won't get into any trouble.
Let this be a lesson to you. Say no to drugs. Camp Rolling Hills is the best. Oh, I'm a happy camper. Being the Wicked Witch of the West.
Hey.
But I know what happens when things get out of control.
You're gonna tell.
Oh, I'm a happy camper. I love the Christmas ride.
Down Syndrome is becoming a star on Entertainment Tonight.
Won't love do I do.
From, is it a domesticated animal?
No.
Yes, I would call it, yes.
Right.
Uh-huh. Yes, it's domesticated. You could.
Do they have fairly sharp teeth?
Yes.
When they have teeth, they're fairly sharp.
Do they ever chew bones? Chew bones.
Yes, they do.
Do they growl when they're angry?
Oh, yes. Yes? So,
yes? Yes, they would growl when angered. You have four questions, Joni.
Well, would you say then that they could have puppies?
Well, now, you mean, could they have, could they, not in the sense that you mean, Joni, no. No, you have three questions.
Oh, well, I passed.
Dane, you've got 10. Happy 10
to you. Could they ever have had puppies?
Could they ever have had puppies?
Or some offspring?
Offspring, no. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, yes, I don't think. Yes.
Yes.
Wait a minute. Is this thing a piece of apparel? Even though it is once was animate, but is ever used as apparel?
No.
Well, it's draped around things frequently, but I don't think you'd call it a piece of apparel. You have
is it an undergarment of any kind?
No, it is not. No form of apparel whatsoever, Dane.
Well, what I call apparel is what you can see.
Oh, I see. Well,
let's keep this.
All right, 7 questions.
I pass.
All right, Carl, 2 questions remain.
Is this a whole human being of some size?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Now, I have
You have one question.
Oh.
Well, I'll say I think it's some kind of a child or something, like an infant or something like that. No, sorry.
Joni, 3 questions.
Is it a man?
Yes. Yes.
Oh.
Well, is it a husband?
That's right.
Oh.
May I say that's the most fascinating set of questions I've ever heard in my whole life. I don't know about the show.
Thousands of people will invest in the promise of new technology in the 1995 Toyota Corolla. And now, with a Corolla lease starting at only $189 a month, you can enjoy the technology of a sophisticated sound chamber that dramatically reduces noise levels, advanced safety systems like standard dual airbags, plus air conditioning, power steering, and AM/FM 4-speaker stereo. At only $189 a month, the Toyota Corolla is the benchmark of quality and the promise of value.
This could last all night.
Duracell. Oh, it can. And tomorrow night, and maybe the next night, and the following day. The Copper Top. No battery is stronger, longer.
There. I'd like to welcome you to Psychic Talk USA.
Try it yourself. Speak to the best psychics anywhere and get the best deal anywhere. Call now.
What happened to you when you were 7 years old, sweetheart?
What happened to me when I was 7?
Yeah. What happened to you with your mom when you were 7?
She sent me to my father.
Yeah, that was a hard thing for you, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Are you astounded by what this woman has just told you? Did you think that anyone knew that but you and your mother and your father?
Yeah. No, nobody knew it. She couldn't have known it.
You got a move coming up, a career move coming up for you.
Yeah, I'm getting ready to move overseas.
Well...
Oh,
yeah, I feel the same way you do. I want to get you involved right now. Yeah, I'm talking about you. So I want you to pick up your phone and call us right now.
Try our amazing psychics yourself with our best offer ever. Let our real psychics convince you. Don't miss this incredible opportunity. Call right now.
Call 1-800-579-2221.
Good as winning at home, and I can tell you from somebody who's been there, I know that Scott Pierce is happy. I'm sure there's tears in his eyes. I can tell by the reaction of the guys on the deck that they're nothing but proud of Scott, and they're happy for him that he had his day at home.
You can tell by the emotion in Bernie Hill's voice, which typically does not show emotion, and the shakiness in that voice, you knew he was very proud of this.
You know, I think they wanted this for Scott. It's been a rough year for Scott. It's a tough position driving the Budweiser. You're not expected to improve every week. You're expected to win, and he came through and did it.
Steve Rabel, you're right down there.
I am. I just got kissed, and I don't have anything to do with this other than trying to get an interview here with Scott Pierce. Woo! Scott, come on over here. As we work our way through.
Come on down here, Steve.
I'm going to work my way through. Here we go.
Don't fall in the water, Steve.
Scott, again, congratulations. Chip Hanauer, up at the start-finish line, a position that you're familiar with, said the best driving job he has ever seen you do, putting your foot in it, getting the jump at the start, and staying out there. What was your secret today?
Chip told me to run the thing heavy on the water and use my engine. I was so light in the first two heats, I couldn't keep track. Bo was trying to go over on me, and we just moved a bunch of weight up front. I said, boys, you know, Chip helped me so much this year, and I'd like to thank him for that. And I said, let's just do it his way. And his way worked. I had a broken propeller the last two laps. The boat was vibrating so bad I couldn't even hold on the wheel. And we won. I'm so pleased to be at home in Seattle and in front of all my friends and family and my in-laws up in Edmonds and everyone. I just love you so much and thank you for staying with me all these years. And I think I showed you what I could do today.
It really does mean a lot, doesn't it? When all that you've been through as a driver, all the ups, the downs, the overs, you are here today, standing here, the winner of the Rainier Cup, and congratulations. So you must really feel good.
Well, the best thing is that I have the world's best team behind me, and this guy right here was the start of me coming here, and I'm just so happy to be able to drive like that for these people, and I'm going to be here a long time, I promise you.
I think it's easy to say.
Seconds away from the all-time score.
Sarah, breakfast.
Okay.
I've got honeycomb.
Honeycomb?
Oh, man, that Honey Sweet Crunch is calling.
Me?
Want honeycomb. Single file, please. Oh, you see the lizard? Cave breath. Yeah! Woo, me get lizard booty.
Sarah.
Honeycomb cereal is part of this good breakfast.
Hey, Mom, got any milk?
This case came out where he's in jail and he's alive and I'm alive and he'll be out tomorrow and I'll go home tonight.
Originally, I got into police work for the great American dream. I thought I was going to make the world a safer place to live in, but that's kind of a utopian dream. As police officers, we're more or less like the little boy that's put his finger in the dike. We're just kind of holding back the onrush. It's still a rewarding work, and I wouldn't change my profession for all the gold. We're on the way right now to 134 North. We have a report of a traffic accident, possibly involving a drunk driver. He's apparently ran off the road into somebody's yard.
The secret is finally revealed. It's Santa's magic childhood. From the creator of The Wizard of Oz, a one-hour special, The Life and Adventures of Santa Claus, Saturday at 8.
Well, the people at Skaggs have done it again. The Christmas section is totally well-stocked. It's got everything for your Christmas needs, wrapping paper, Christmas trees, decorations, lights, in fact, the works, which is why everyone's shopping here, basically, because they know this is the place.
Excuse me.
Gee, Santa, I guess you're in a hurry to pick up Skaggs brand eggs. Just 39 cents a dozen. Go ahead, put all your eggs in one basket, and you'll need your sleigh to hold these delicious shank hams for all the boys and girls. Just 98 cents a pound. Well, here's Barbie.
That's right. I think I got you one when you were a kid. I thought it was a mistake, but no, you wanted Barbie, your mother said.
That's right.
One of these strawberry fruit snacks is heavier on the fruit. Fruit Roll-Ups from Betty Crocker. They have twice the fruit of Sun-Kissed Strawberry Fun Fruits and a third less added sugar. Betty Crocker Strawberry Fruit Roll-Ups. Heavy on the fruit.
Bueller. Ferris Bueller.
Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Because life is too beautiful a thing to waste.
It's a sound, it's a feeling. It's a different type of feeling that comes forth from people who have been singers in the church.
All right. I say it's all right.
The tone for black music of the 1960s was set by Ray Charles. His 1954 recording of I've Got a Woman broke new ground as a celebration of music from the church, but with lyrics of love and romance. This secularized gospel sound appealed to blacks and whites alike and would become the backbone of black music for the next decade and a half. From the polished dance music of Motown to the raw emotion of Southern soul.
Yes, I have.
Now don't you send me no doctor.
We used to call it cornbread singer. You know, you get that, that's strength, you know what I mean? And this carried us through the era of the R&B era, because it actually was what we learned in church.
More coffee's there, why just compare? More than most other brands, that's the man who drinks it black. The truest flavor test, betcha he'll say, butternut's the best. Naturally, it's best with cream and sugar too. That bright and bouncy flavor really comes right through. So play your cards and play them right. A winning hand, a winning brand. Get that butternut tonight. Ask the man who drinks it black. He's sure to recommend butternut, the coffee with that big, big plan.
Butternut, the coffee delicious.
You men got the guts? Yes, sir!
Well, get your own game. Chopper Command by Activision.
You know, there's like always one location in your neighborhood, one store location that's constantly changing hands. Everybody has this in their neighborhood. It's a leather store, then it's a yogurt shop, then it's a pet supply. It's like constantly changing. Nobody can do business there. It's like some sort of Bermuda Triangle of retail, you know. Stores open up and then they just disappear without a trace. Nobody knows what happened to them. I guess eventually when like aliens land in the mothership from Close Encounters, the bottom will slowly open and all these store owners will come wandering out in a daze going, I thought there was going to be more walk-in traffic, didn't you?
On our 22nd dive.
How long had you been looking for?
Well, we'd been looking for a little over a month then.
Hmm.
And we'd made 22 dives to this point, and two dives previous to this, we'd been following a drag mark on the bottom, which possibly the bottom could have made.
Mm-hmm.
And we went off into this steep ravine into 2,500 feet of water, and there was the parachute with the bomb under it.
Now, we have a photograph here, which I understand you took of the bomb from the window, or the porthole, I should say, of one of the...
Right.
In the front of the sub, and it's wrapped in the parachute. Is that it?
Right.
Now, to ask a naive question, what is an H-bomb doing wrapped in a parachute anyway?
Well, they have a parachute attached to all these bombs, evidently, that lets them down easy on when they're actually dropped.
I see. And you had to do the handling of it, I presume, with this mechanical arm, which is, of course, controlled from inside the ship.
Yes, we attached a line to the parachute shrouds with this mechanical arm from mm-hmm. inside. And,
well, it seems like almost an impossible job, but of course you've done it. Did you get it up on your first try?
No. As the surface ship picked the bomb up, it was drug over a sandstone ledge and broke the line, and the bomb was lost again.
And how long did it take you to find it the second time?
Well, it took us another week to locate it again.
Wow. Now, I understand that at no time was there the slightest possibility that the bomb could explode. Is that correct?
No, the bomb itself was not armed, and it was fully intact, and there was no chance of radiation. The only danger was getting the submarine entangled in the parachute.
Sorry. I see. There could have been a radioactivity danger had the bomb been cracked open in some way. Is that correct?
That's correct.
But it wasn't. Well, a great deal of credit, of course, is due to the crew of the Alvin. A three-man crew, was it?
There's a three pilots to the uh-huh. Alvin vehicle.
And also the Woods Hole Oceanographic Institution, which developed the Alvin here, and naturally to the United States Navy, which...
I love these new peanut butter and fudge giggles cookies. The faces are really,
amusing.
Yeah, amusing. And the two kinds of cream, peanut butter and fudge, are really...
Excellent.
But those giggles commercials, when kids are laughing, slapping tables... It just doesn't happen.
New peanut butter and fudge giggles cookies. Two kinds of cream in each funny face.
It doesn't happen.
It happened.
Nabisco. Kmart Blue Lights to low prices on toys. You'll find great savings on G.I. Joes. And for the Barbie fans on your list, save on this Barbie tour bus. Because at Kmart, low prices are our gift to you.
He doesn't have to have Carnegie Hall filled with people who adore his play. He will play at home. He loves to play the violin. Jackson loved to play baseball. To be told that you could never do that again anywhere in the world, devastating, absolutely devastating.
Jackson eventually moved to Greenville and spent his later years running a liquor store. Ty Cobb stopped once to buy a fifth of bourbon. Jackson, behind the counter, showed no sign of recognizing him. Cobb finally asked, "Don't you recognize me, Joe?" "Sure I remember you, Ty," said Jackson. "I just didn't think anyone from back then wanted to remember me." Shame and stigma hung over the eight Black Sox. With the exception of Weaver, they fanned out over America and lived very similar lives of quiet seclusion. Arnold Rothstein, whose motto in life was, "Treat the suckers right, they pay your salary," was shot dead during a card game in New York several years after the Black Sox scandal. Charles Comiskey seemed to grow old during the trial. His glittery franchise was destroyed. The Black Sox scandal devastated the Chicago White Sox for 30 years, though Comiskey remained a feisty owner to the end.
One of the great ironies of the Black Sox scandal was that little Dickie Kerr, who had pitched those two games as an honest ball player and won them both, had a salary dispute with Comiskey 2 years later, and he refused to sign his contract on the grounds that he would not pay for that little money. Comiskey's penuriousness extended right into the 1920s. And so little Dickie Kerr was banned from baseball for the rest of his life. And he ended up playing.
See motion picture event.
Isn't he beautiful?
The greatest story ever told.
He is the Messiah!
Is finally told through his mother's eyes.
She offers me protection. She won't forsake.
As long as I have breath in my body, this child shall live.
Mary, Mother of Jesus, NBC Sunday.
There was a door that opened up, and this cherry picker arm came forward.
The first time a cherry picker, I think, subsequently used by many others, was used in rock and roll. It was standing upright like that with an office chair on the top, and it was set in the window of a skyscraper, and I was sitting on the office chair on a telephone like some kind of male secretary. And the cherry picker started coming out, and it went out, and it went out about 40 foot over the audience's heads. And because of the beautiful lighting that we had, you didn't see the rest of the cherry picker. You only saw the office chair suspended out there.
What do you expect, dog? Mama Cass?
Watch Johnny Bravo and the Scooby-Doo gang together in Bravo Dooby-Doo, Friday at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Ace Hardware Theater presents Santa's Little Helper. Remember, when you face one of life's little gift needs,
Ace is the place with the helpful hardware man.
To review these new Progresso soups you submitted, you've gone way beyond our guidelines. Paragraph 49 says, quote, "Soup noodles should be limp and mushy." These aren't limp and mushy noodles. They're rotini, tortellini, firm, delicious pasta. Your soup's yummy in Italian, but it's my job to protect mushy noodle lovers, so warn the people. Call them pasta soups.
Sure.
Progresso pasta soups. They're not for mushy noodle lovers. They're for you.
The great new star, Rupert Holmes. 18 great sounds on Sound Express.
Da ist er. 125 Kilometer. Ausgezeichnete Straßenlage. Der neue Wartburg 1000. Ein echter Fünfsitzer. Kofferraum für 57 Fußbälle. Modernste Karosserieform. Der neue Wartburg 1000 aus der Wartburgstadt Eisenach.
This is the yardstick. Sooner or later, almost every toothpaste gets around to comparing itself to Crest. So how does your toothpaste measure up? Does it have Crest's special fluoride formula, Fluoristan? Is it accepted by the American Dental Association? Crest is all these things. Maybe that's why it's America's leading toothpaste. So have checkups, watch treats, and brush after eating with Crest, the yardstick.
5-4. The tides had shifted. Faithful Chicago fans screamed out from the bleachers. It was a bellow of hope. A win in the eighth game would tie the series 4-4 and give the White Sox a shot at the championship in the ninth. The Sox were on a roll, and they had every intention of winning.
They had not been paid. The fix was dead. The gamblers had betrayed them. And now, one segment of the cheaters didn't want to cheat anymore. They wanted to win. It was their pride. It was what they were good at.
The night before the game, Arnold Rothstein, sensing his money in jeopardy, sent a gangster to threaten Lefty Williams. Rothstein did not bet to lose. If Williams didn't throw the game in the first inning, his wife would be mauled. In the eighth game, after Williams gave up four runs in the first inning, he was pulled from the mound. The White Sox lost the game. The series was over. But it was just the beginning of the great cover-up. Perceptive sports writers and other ball players had talked openly about the fix during the series. Comiskey had been apprised after the first game that some of his ball players were crooked. But there was no real proof and no incentive to press further.
Well, what would happen if it were exposed is that people would say the game is crooked and therefore we're not going to go to see them. They would lose attendance. It was strictly a moneyed asset. The problem of exposing a fix is you lose the faith of the people.
That fall, Chicago sports writer Hugh Fullerton, disgusted that nothing was being done, wrote a series of articles
explaining. No words for it. You are blue for yourself.
Toot-toot, here comes the train.
Here's a toy both you and your kids will like. It's the Shuffletown Railroad. Kids love shuffling the little people in the train around town, and you'll like the fact that the pieces won't fall out. So picking up is child's play.
And you can connect all the Shuffletown sets to create Shuffletown World. Kids can shuffle from the farm to the school and back to the train. And the pieces will stay all aboard. Right, kids?
Right!
Shuffletown Farm, School, and the new Shuffletown Railroad from Hasbro Preschool.
As good as a man could be, but it looks as if I'm up against terrific competition here, Mr.
You sure are outnumbered, but I'll tell you one thing. If we have to lock up the jury, you'll have more fun than anybody. The lady to your left is Mrs. Motskin. Is that right, Mrs. Motskin?
That's right.
Florence Motskin.
Right.
Are you got any hobbies that you want to tell us about?
Well, my hobby now is golf.
Your hobby is golf?
That's right.
You actually go out and play golf?
Right.
I don't know if we have anything. I think we're giving Ben Hogan away next week, but not right now. Mrs. Kieran, is that right?
Yes, that's right.
Mrs. Kieran, we're very happy to have you here. You've met everybody and everyone's met, so now that we're all set, you know all the contestants. What do you say we get started? Now, bargain hunters, let me tell you this. For the next 30 minutes, you have all the money in this world at your disposal. With it, we're going to invite you to bid for the merchandise we're going to put up for sale. Now, you can bid as high as you like, or you can stop whenever you like. If yours is the highest bid, without going over the actual retail price, I remind you of that, you get the item you're bidding for, and it is yours to keep forever. Now, like yesterday, Miss Hemingway understands this, the shopper who has the highest amount of assets at the end of the program will be the winner and will return tomorrow to compete for more exciting bargains. It might be one of you three, it might be Mrs. Hemingway, we don't know. So if you can outshop the competition, you can be with us for days or weeks or months or years. You can be here even longer than we are. Any questions? Anything at all? All right, if everything's clear, let's take a look at our first item then to go up for bid. Shall we do that?
With lovely Beverly Bentley is the Rotobroil 400 Capri Automatic Infrared Rotisserie. It contains its own rotary heating element. It has a wraparound top cover, restaurant-type grill, front push-button panel, and bell-ringing timer and pilot light. It can cook a complete meal in one operation. Price authority, Rotobroil.
Say, boy, that is real pretty, isn't it? Nice and new and shiny. Well, we're going to start the bidding from left to right, and Miss Hemingway is our defending champion. You're going to get the first crack at it. Well, how do you want to start the bidding, ma'am?
Well, I'd certainly love to have that.
Mm-hmm. I'd like to have myself.
I'll start the bidding at $25.
Thank you, Miss Hemingway. That's the beginning. Now, Commander, what would you like to bid on this Rotobroil?
Benny gets on it without getting his body into it. Because you look at the classical motion of Tom Brady.
Yeah. Body oriented, really gets on what I call on top of it, controls it that way.
There's an interception by Guyton. Guyton with his second takeaway of the game. And the fumble return for the touchdown in the first half. Now with the pick.
Pressure, that's what did it.
Seconds to go, third quarter.
One up and smoke it sometime.
You Earth people keep stars in a bowl?
Campbell's chicken and star soup.
Why do you put stars where you speak?
That's the way we eat mouse.
This is the way we eat. Campbell's tastes good.
Kids may be different, but Campbell's knows what they love. That's why we have six delicious soups for kids.
If you eat where you speak, do you drink where you listen?
Campbell's soup is good food.
Average attention span is 8 seconds.
Cavs trail the Clippers by three. There's only one person to go to right now.
Number 39, Tony Vargas!
LeBron shoots, and he scores!
Good thing the redesigned Kia Forte comes with available Lane Keep Assist to help you from drifting, even if your mind does.
A lot of us grew as African people.
I think it's taken
30, 40 years for the world to catch up to him. He was that far ahead of his time. I guess you could say Dylan captured the, you know, something for that generation. Well, Fela, his appeal really went all across the whole continent. And even today, it still lives on.
I am Fela, Anikulapo Kuti. He who carries death in his pouch, who no mortal can ever kill. And we are not going anywhere. With music as our weapon, we are going to be here tomorrow and the day after that and forever.
Even the dog upstairs is high. It's shivering and shaking, so you really don't know what's going on. But a dog is probably about as high as everybody else is in the house. If you stay in here longer than 10 minutes, you're going to end up testing positive on something. We're going to roll on back to...
Below the fractured earth, the snails, the frogs, and the lungfish wait in their deep summer sleep. Their hearts barely beating, lungs scarcely breathing, their blood pressure weighed down, kidneys switched off. Each enclosed in a moist time capsule, they sleep through it all for months or years if necessary, waiting for the return of water. Above ground, the dust and smoke in the air make for a spectacular sunrise. But until the rains come, every new day belongs to the vultures.
When I'm on the court, I just don't make shots. I take it. When I'm done slamming, I'm jamming in Hanes fashion underwear. It has a style that I'm used to, with the comfort that I can't find flying through a 7-foot wall of arms and elbows.
Got the tickets, Michael?
Guys, we don't need tickets.
Now you're wearing what you like. Hanes, nothing else feels so right.
Welcome back to Card Stars. Let's continue with game number one to find out who's going to win it. And here we go with our next question. And Sherry, this is your question. It's one of our educated guest questions.
Oh, no.
Sherry, in 1986, the National Enquirer, the magazine, had 52 issues. Now tell me, what percentage of those issues had a cover picture featuring an actor or actress from the cast of Dallas?
Oh, that's kind of tough. I'm not one to buy National Enquirer. You hear enough stuff on the street, let alone having to buy them. Probably 37 of them.
37% is what you're telling me?
Yes.
37% is what we're looking for. Okay, would it be higher or lower than that, Steve?
I think that despite Dallas's popularity, I used to watch these not go out Friday nights till 10 o'clock. But I think that number's going to be a little bit lower. I don't think it's going to be featured quite that often.
Think it might be lower. Let's find out. The actual percentage of National Enquirer issues which featured an actor from Dallas on the cover is 38%.
Woo! Woo!
Missed it by just one, Sherry. Wow. Interesting. I have fuzz on my thing. Can you see that? Wanted to share that with you folks. Okay. Jerry's got the control.
Higher.
Higher than the three.
Ooh, lower.
Is it lower? No. Oh, boy, the cards are rolling bad for you. Again, you get a free chance here, Steven.
Stay with that feeling. Let's go lower on that.
If it's
eight.
Lower, you win game number one. Do you? Yes, you do.
All right.
It is your first $100. Good for you. Okay, first game is yours. Win the next game, you're the champ. You'll go on to play for the big money. Susanna will deal out the cards in the same deck. And we will start game number two right now. Sherry, you got to win this one.
Ooh.
Steve, first question is yours. We surveyed 100 married women. We asked them, if your husband suddenly left you for another woman, would you try to take him for every penny he's worth? How many women said if their husband left them, they would take him for every penny he's worth?
I think if my father suddenly left my mom, he'd be worried about more than his money. I think his health would be a little bit of a problem. But I think most women, if they were put in that situation, they'd want some revenge. They want to get a little something for it. I think that number's going to be pretty high, about 55 of those women.
55 out of 100 women said if their husband left them, they would take...
Research shows more of us would rather just push a button. Nugget power windows, power locks, and AC with the Corolla CE Extra Value Package.
Called Another You, and here's where two popular comedy stars use up a lot of their goodwill. Essentially, this movie is a ripoff with neither actor trying very hard. Richard Pryor plays a convicted con man assigned to do community service by looking after mental patient Gene Wilder, who after his release is soon mistaken for the son of a brewery magnate.
You think it's me, but I can't take that money.
Abe!
Oh, Eddie, this is my best friend Eddie. He'll tell you.
And you want to know anything about Abe?
Yes, please.
Abe and I are best friends.
Not Abe Fielding. Big joke on me, right?
Eventually, the boys wind up on the man's fabulous estate, wondering what happened to the real Abe Fielding, as Wilder contemplates an affair with the woman who says she's Abe's wife, played by Mercedes Rule.
You know, it's very difficult for me to be honest with you at a time like this.
Richard Pryor, looking physically weak here, advises Wilder to basically just shut up and play the part so that they can both make some big money.
And a dash of his cologne? Put on some of this. Smell like Abe before you do the thing, you know?
Before I do what thing?
Hey, the woman hasn't seen you in 5 months. She's expecting something. You gotta give her some of what she expects, you know? A little ba-doof, ba-doof.
There isn't a single laugh in Another You, not one. I didn't hear one in the theater in which I saw this picture. Both Richard Pryor and Gene Wilder, of course, have had to deal with well-publicized health problems recently, and maybe this picture was therapeutic for them. But they got paid millions for their work, and now we're being asked to pay it back. It's not fair. These guys are so much better than this miserable script.
There was one laugh in the movie, and that was when the shy mental patient puts on the hat and puts on the new identity and finds that he enjoys stepping out with renewed confidence. That was kind of funny, but this movie is sad. It's almost like criticism is irrelevant. It's a comedy. It's not funny. It doesn't work. Shouldn't have been made. Nothing there, and that's it.
Yeah.
Need more firepower? Jump into Contra, Shattered Soldier. Blazing fast action, swarms of alien enemies, and all the firepower you need to get the job done. Contra, Shattered Soldier, rated T for Teen for PlayStation 2 and Game Boy Advance from Konami.
And the moonlight was this great. Oh, yes, you think I'm happy, but you don't know my mind. Smile on my face, my heart's bleeding all the time. But I'm not ashamed, ain't that new? I was born to the blues. One more time. I'm not ashamed, oh no friend, ain't got a lot of news. Being old Sonny's got the blues.
Tricks.
Yeah.
Ho, ho, out. Oh, I mean, ho, ho, ho. Oh, boy. A big bowl of tricks. A delicious part of this complete breakfast. One bite of those fruity faster colored puffs and I'll really be jolly. It's gonna be a raspberry red, lemony yellow Christmas. An orangey orange, grapey purple, lime green Christmas. Joy to the world. I'm gonna get to eat tricks. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, Santa.
Little kids, and take their little football, because if they're going to do that to them, then there's no hope on those streets, and it's very powerful, and the guy knows how to shoot scenes and write them clean.
You're right, it is a terrific movie.
It is good. And it was number three on my list of the best pictures. And now, moving one up, my number two choice. It's a biographical film from Australia called An Angel at My Table, and it accomplishes the amazing task of encapsulating an entire life in just 2.5 hours. Director Jane Campion tells the true story of New Zealand writer Janet Frame, a shy young woman who is misdiagnosed as a schizophrenic, imprisoned in a mental hospital for 8 years, and finally set free, whereupon she became a celebrated novelist and poet.
So, what do you write, John?
Poetry and fiction.
Mm-hmm.
And short stories, and I've written a novel.
Have you had anything published?
For which magazine?
Oh, no.
You win $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. Now, the contestant nearest the $1 without going over will be in the showcase on tonight's extravaganza. And Virginia, you've won more than anyone else in this half of our show, so you're spinning last. You, Mary, are spinning second. And Karen, we don't have anyone else to spin, so you're going to have to spin first. Step over there and do it. Here's the first spin of the first showcase showdown on The Price is Right, primetime special on CBS from Hollywood in California. You have 50 cents. What are you going to do? You are? Go right ahead. Spin number two for Karen. She got 50 cents in her first spin. To that. Now, this has to go all the way around. It didn't go. Let's hear it. What?
Sorry.
I should think you would be. Now, spin it again. That's better. That's better. She did get 50 cents in her first spin. This is her second spin, and now she gets a dollar and goes over $1.50. Too bad. Karen, thank you for being on The Price is Right. Come on, Mary, Mary, Mary.
$1!
Mary is out after... Oh, watch it there, Mary. Mary just about spun herself on her back there. Mary, in your first spin, you have 55 cents. Now, do you wish to spin again or stay on 55?
Spin.
Spin your way. If she goes over, Virginia, you are automatically in the showcase. 55 cents in spin number one.
Let's do it. Early. Just Shirts announces the summer sale early. Be at Just Shirts, the store, for Bugle Boy, Ocean Pacific, Cutler, Permit. The early sale at Just Shirts, prices as low as $3.99, $25.
Pull a live rabbit, yes. Ruta, vuta, zut. And absorb a rabbit, yes. You are for to ruining my act. Wrong, Doc. I'm gonna help you. Let's see now.
You was trying to press the Gucci gate, press the dance, press the, pull a rabbit out of the hat. Regarde. Ruta, Vuta, Zut.
Mutant Ninja Turtles will return after these messages.
See a prettier sight than this here mother bird. She is a-teaching her little son how to fly.
It's very easy, darling. Just flap your wings like this. See? Come on now. Do as Mommy did.
Ah, Ma. I want to be a dive bomber.
Dark K. Ballard Gang is here, as you see, ready to join me in a musical secret. Your job is to guess what that secret is. Yeah. We'll start with Gene Rayburn.
Yeah.
Okay. Does it have something to do with that instrument you're holding in your hand?
Please shut up. Yes.
It does.
Yes.
Does it have to do with a certain time, an event that took place with you and the instrument? No?
No.
Does it have to do with something with a certain kind of song that you played on that instrument?
Not a certain kind of song.
Is money involved in any way?
No.
Good.
Only if we blow it.
Does it have to do with something you might have composed, perhaps?
No.
Thank you, Gene. One down, isn't it?
Hi, sweet thing.
Is whatever your secret is something that I could do too through my teeth? Let's say. <That's>...
No.
But it's something you're going to do on that thing.
Yes.
That's part of it.
You're going to blow it with your nose.
No, I'm going to do this.
Is it something that you're going to do that we have to guess what it is that you're going to do, and if we don't guess it, we won't have got the secret if we
but
don't guess it?
Of course.
Right. Yeah. Should I sing it for you?
No, but she could. She could.
Oh, yes. Yeah. She can do anything.
I haven't the faintest idea what to ask you next, and it's
That's
not
right.
My turn, so am I glad.
Scorpy, your turn. Scorpy, it's your turn.
Rachel.
We were born on the same day.
Oh, how unfortunate.
Yeah, rotten day for babies. Good day for wine.
Would have been brother and sister, but my mother was in England and her mother was in Philadelphia.
My mother was in Calabria. Go ahead.
My darling.
Yeah.
Are you going to play something on your flute?
Yep. Yes.
That normally would be played by another instrument.
No.
Well, why don't you do that? Isn't that a great idea? Are you going to play a medley of songs that
Steve
composed?
Yes, a medley of his hits.
En las manos de mamá, ricos hotcakes and Jemima, coronados con lo natural.
Yeah, and Jemima.
Es también natural para los hotcakes, suave y acaramelada. No hay nada como miel en Jemima, miel en Jemima, con la dulzura de mamá.
Moisturize your hair when you can go all the way to healthy, shiny. Pantene Pro V has a pro-vitamin formula that penetrates, improving hair all the way to the tips. For hair so healthy it shines. More than moisture, pro-vitamins.
With NIB, you're well in front.
Any time after dinner tonight is a good time to call family and friends with the help of Telstra STD night rates. They started at 6 p.m.
The first race in Broward was never expected to be much of a contest. From long before the primary, the experts were predicting incumbent Broward Sheriff Nick Navarro would be reelected tonight by a big margin.
Yeah.
We have put something in place in Broward County, and the building is going to go up from it. And it's going to be a better place in which to live. I hope to see the day that the streets of Broward County will be free of crack cocaine, where the good people of the county can take down the bars from their windows and the doors. And that's my goal, and that's going to be the goal of the Broward Sheriff's Office in the next few years.
Now, how do you want it again?
This cut too?
Hold on.
Did you measure it?
Yeah, this should be the...
Okay, because I was going to just make it like this.
It's not tight at all.
See, this is here. Look at this is in, but...
That's good.
Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to do this Trojan horse trick. We're going to put the dogs in the box. Frank, you a dog. Carmine, you a dog. And you a dog. Get inside the box. Where's Jimmy?
Right.
Jimmy, you'll be the seller. Just pull up, try to buy a rock from him.
Okay.
Quick as they sell it to you, hit the horn. The dogs will jump out and run them down. Okay? I think if we do this thing right, we can fill up the truck tonight. Any more questions?
Sounds good.
All right, let's go.
All right. What do you want me to do?
If I get them ready, we'll go over here by the gate lineup. Get ready to go. The dealers on the street, they learn what our tactics are. Okay, you don't trust any vans. You watch for two or more people in the same vehicle. They learn what our tactics are.
If somebody else stops you, go ahead and stop. Okay, we got you covered. Okay, hey, I see one right now that's going to come up.
Carmine, don't let him get out. Get away from him.
His missing wife and a hideous discovery. A real-life murder mystery. Dateline, NBC Next.
Combat Rangers. They're rough. They're tough. They're battle-tested. They're lean, mean fighting machines.
No!
When there's a battle to be won, Combat Rangers get the job done. Making backyards safe for democracy.
Now, tell me why they're wearing dresses.
The commander uniforms didn't arrive from China on time.
That's because you picked the wrong shipping company.
Next time, use the only U.S. Express shipper with direct routes from China, FedEx. Be absolutely sure.
Matching Night Vision Tiara sold separately.
Strength. Pride. Tradition. For centuries, the Clydesdale has been known as a special breed. Today, the Clydesdale symbolize Budweiser's dedication to quality, superior ingredients, exclusive Beechwood aging, and a distinctively clean, crisp taste that only Budweiser can offer. Quality taste. Because this Bud's for you.
We asked a leading independent research laboratory to test Wilson's certified bacon against all other brands. This machine, the smokeometer, tests the amount of hardwood smoked goodness in bacon. You can see for yourself that brand X registers just 43. Now, let's try the Wilson's. Wilson's certified bacon. Scientifically proved to be immeasurably gooder.
In these are the measure of your character. In the days of the frontier, wolves and buffalo were truly enemies with greatness. And in the last place... It's midwinter in the Canadian subarctic. This is Wood Buffalo National Park, a vast uninhabited plain four times the size of Yellowstone. No vehicles are allowed here. To film the
first, it must be found.
Look out! Here it comes! Wow!
What's happening?
It's super shine Aerowax. Rolls on wall-to-wall plastic shine.
It's beautiful, but will it last?
You bet. Aerowax has so much plastic, it gives you wall-to-wall protection, too. I may not have to wax again for weeks.
For weeks?
With my active family, it's the only wax.
Super Shine Aerowax. For wall-to-wall plastic shine, wall-to-wall plastic protection.
Special Agent Dana Scully with the FBI.
What's so special about you?
The X-Files, all new at 9, 8 Central tonight.
Crazy!
Try to go northbound.
Clear traffic.
It's an X-ray out 42. We're still continuing westbound. We're not going to be going northbound on Topanga Canyon Boulevard from Ventura Boulevard.
X-ray 42 is now northbound Topanga Canyon from Ventura.
Yeah, we got a red light coming up. Red light. It's X-ray 42 continuing northbound passing Van Owen.
Coming into
do 100 meters in 50 seconds. That's 4.5 miles an hour. The animal counterparts would be among the other air-breathing creatures plowing along the surface like the sea lion, which may be able to go four times as fast as the record-holding human. 20 miles an hour can be achieved by penguins when they're pursued. The reason why porpoises porpoise, or penguins porpoise for that matter, is that it saves energy. It means these can reach at least 20 miles an hour. But what about this chap? It's difficult not to believe that he's doing it for fun. It's the kind of behavior that finds no comparison in the human Olympic Games. Animals have physical skills with which, unaided, we can't hope to compete. Man may be the outstanding all-rounder, but the animals are the real specialists. What special events would they choose if they organized their own competitions? Breath-held diving, perhaps.
Simmers Capital Oatcakes, perfect with cheese, honey, or marmalade. Capital Oatcakes.
Tried Simmers Coconut Biscuits yet? Your family will love them.
Hey, they're nice biscuits.
It's the best of ingredients that give Simmers Coconut Biscuits that good home-baked flavor. Try some soon.
Under the table, too.
Features another remarkable performance by Anthony Hopkins playing the great artist Pablo Picasso in Surviving Picasso, which focuses on his love-hate relationships with his many wives and lovers who were the subjects of so many of his paintings. At the start of the film, in Paris, during the Second World War, Picasso has a new love, a 23-year-old art student named Françoise Gillot, played by the stunning Natasha McElhone.
This modern cult of free sex doesn't interest me at all. I might as well go for a haircut. I'll eat a ham sandwich. There's nothing serious in it. So, should we do something serious?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I'll show you my etchings.
To demonstrate his love to Françoise, Picasso cruelly brings her to meet his old flame, the legendary Dora Maar, played by Julianne Moore.
I take it you've come for something other than to study my paintings.
That's right. The point is I'm trying to make Françoise come and live with me, but she says she won't because of you.
What do I have to do with it?
Exactly. You heard it yourself. She has nothing to do with it because there's nothing between her and me. Tell her.
No, absolutely nothing.
Of course, it is Picasso's protean art that turns on these women and sustains our interest as well. And the best moments in Surviving Picasso, for me, are the few when painting is the subject as much as his personality.
Now, look at this. Obviously, it's a woman. It's you in your long black dress. But you seem to be turning into a bouquet of flowers or a lilac bush. It's very mysterious.
Anthony Hopkins captures the charm.